We thank all the reporters, journalists, photographers, camera persons, individuals, groups, companies everywhere in the world for all your contributions of news that bring hope to humans and animals, thus uplifting the atmosphere of our planet. May heaven bless your noble endeavors and protect you always, especially while on duty.
Thank heaven for our beautiful world, for the birds that soar in the immense sky, for the precious flora that adorns our earth in an exquisite array of colors, for the awe-inspiring and majestic sceneries, and for all the amazing animals, our co-inhabitants, that generously share their beauty and unconditional love. Blessed are we to be guests on this magnificent planet. In deep gratitude, may all creations thrive in peace and dignity under the merciful grace and protection of divine love.
Salam sejahtera. Penonton-penonton yang penyayang means greetings, loving viewers in Malay. I'm Rayyan, in lively Penang state of splendid Malaysia. Peace means your nation is put back on the world map as a safe touristic destination. Thank you. Now that we can visit your country feeling secure and comfortable, may Allah bless you and your country always.
Como está? That's how are you in Portuguese, the official language of Mozambique. I'm Mimuna. Soulful Mozambique and the world are forever grateful to you individuals, as well as groups, organizations, who lovingly and wholeheartedly devote time, resources, energy, etc. to spread compassion through veganism. May heaven always watch over you. Welcome to Noteworthy News, pleasant news for a hopeful world.
Pleasant news for a jubilant world. Supreme Master Television brings you good news from around our beautiful planet. 24 hours a day, 7 days a week. Our programs can be viewed online at SupremeMasterTV.com, as well as on YouTube and iOS or Android apps.
We are delighted to announce the following new Supreme Master Television outlets on Internet Radio, Icecast Directory, Online Radio Box, and Radio.net using search Supreme Master TV. Also on podcast on SoundCloud.com, as well as in the following cities. In Taiwan, also known as Formosa, in Zhanghua, Cable Zhanghua Channel 4 on Xinpingdao Cable TV, and in Tainan, Cable Nantian Channel 4 on Nantian Cable TV. In the United States, in Boston, Massachusetts, Comcast Channel 23, RCN Channel 8, and Verizon Channel 1960 on BNN Media. In Minneapolis, Minnesota, Comcast Channels 16, 17, and 75 on MTN. And in Dayton, Ohio, Spectrum Cable Channels 5, 6, and 23 on DATV. Additionally, Supreme Master Television is available worldwide in more than 232 countries, territories, and regions via Roku Streaming TV and Apple TV in 111 countries on Amazon Fire TV, as well as on shortwave radio in 46 countries in Sub-Saharan Africa and 72 countries in Europe, North Africa, and the Middle East on WRMI 15770 kHz, in 19 countries in South and Central Americas on WRMI 4980 kHz, and in 41 countries in Central, South, Southeast, and Western Asia on WRMI 7570 kHz. Supreme Master Television is also available in Canada on Joy TV via Channel 656 on Telus Satellite TV and Bell TV Canada, as well as locally on numerous cable and IPTV networks. Please search by postcode at joytv.ca/channel-finder for full channel listings. On D-Dish Satellite TV in Inner Mongolia Autonomous Region, Buryatia, Russia, and throughout Mongolia on Channel 222. Plus, in Mongolia in Erdenet City, Darkhan, and the capital city of Ulaanbaatar, Channel 215 on Univision Cable TV. In New Zealand, Channel 1 on Mainland Television. In Peru, on Asiri TV. In Ancash, DKR Channel 7. In Huancayo, Cable Red Channel 10. And in Lima, Cable Vision Channel 108. Cable Peru Channel 79. Super Cable Channel 8. Servi Cable Channel 10. And Cable Lasso Channel 8. In Puno, Channel 11. On Televisión Universitaria Cable TV. in Taiwan, also known as Formosa, in Zhanghua, cable Zhanghua Channel 4 on Xinpingdao Cable TV, in Kaohsiung Channel 4 on Phoenix Cable TV, in Tainan, cable Nantian Channel 4 on Nantian Cable TV, and in Taoyuan, cable Taoyuan Channel 4 HD on North Taoyuan Cable TV, in the United Kingdom, Channel 264 on Connected Freeview, and Freesat Channel 161 and Sky Channel 192 on Showcase TV, and in the United States on Public Access TV, in California, in Cupertino, Los Altos, Mountain View, and Sunnyvale, Channel 15 on KMVT, in Gilroy, Channel 20 on CMAP TV, in Sacramento, Channel 18 on Access Sacramento, in San Francisco, Channels 29 and 76 on Comcast SF Commons, in San Jose, Channel 15 on Create TV, and in Saratoga, Comcast Channel 15 and AT&T U-verse Channel 99 in the San Francisco Bay Area on KSAR, in Connecticut, in Windsor, Access Channel 5 on Wind TV, in Florida, in Tampa Bay, Comcast Channel 20, Frontier Channels 30 and 36, and Spectrum Channels 638 and 639 on TBCN TV, in Georgia, in Atlanta, Channel 24 on Comcast and Channel 142 on Google Fiber, in Illinois, in Chicago, Comcast and RCN Channel 21 on CAN TV, in Kentucky, in Louisville, Spectrum Channel 200 on Louisville PA TV, in Massachusetts, in Amesbury, Channel 12 on AC TV, in Boston, Comcast Channel 23, RCN Channel 83, and Verizon Channel 1960 on BNN Media, in Cambridge, Channel 96 on CCTV, in Framingham, Comcast Channel 9, RCN Channel 3, and Verizon Channel 43 on AFTV, in Lexington, Comcast Channel 8, RCN Channels 3 and 613 HD, and Verizon Channel 35 on LPTV, in Newton, Comcast Channel 8, RCN Channels 15 and 580 HD, and Verizon Channel 34 on New TV, in Quincy, Channel 8 on QATV, in Waltham, Comcast Channel 8, RCN Channels 3 and 613 HD, and Verizon Channel 47 on WCAC-TV, in Westboro, Verizon Channel 24 and Charter Channel 191 on WTV, and in Worcester, Channel 194 on WCCA-TV, in Minnesota, in Minneapolis, Comcast Channels 16, 17, and 75 on MTN, in New York, in Brooklyn, Optimum Channel 69, RCN Channel 84, Spectrum Channel 56, and Verizon Fios Channel 44 on Brick TV, and in Manhattan, RCN Channel 82, Spectrum Channels 34 and 1995, and Verizon Fios Channel 33 on MNN, in Great Neck, North Shore, Long Island, Cablevision Channel 20, and Verizon Fios Channel 37 on PATV Long Island, in Queens, Spectrum Channels 34 and 1997, RCN Channels 82 and 85, and Verizon Channels 34 and 37 on QPTV, and in White Plains, Optimum Channel 78 and Verizon Channel 45 on White Plains PATV, in North Dakota, in Bismarck, Channel 12 and Channel 612 HD on Dakota Media Access, in Ohio, in Dayton, Spectrum Cable Channels 5, 6, and 23 on DATV, in Oregon, in Corvallis, Channel 29 on CAM, in Gresham, Comcast Channel 22 and Frontier Channel 33 on Metro East, and in Portland, Comcast 22 on Open Signal TV, in Texas, in Houston, AT&T U-verse Channel 99, Comcast Channel 17, Phonoscope Channel 96, and Suddenlink Channel 99 on HMS TV, and in Washington, in Kitsap, Comcast Channel 12 and Wave Channel 3 on BCAT, in Thurston County, Comcast Channel 22 and Fairpoint Cable Channel 22 in Yelm on TC Media, and in Yakima, Spectrum Channel 192 on YCTV.
Our programs offer many languages. Please visit suprememastertv.com/schedule.
Nos programmes offrent plusieurs langues. Veuillez visiter suprememastertv.com/schedule.
Nuestros programas ofrecen varios idiomas. Visiten suprememastertv.com/schedule.
Nossos programas oferecem vários idiomas. Acesse suprememastertv.com/schedule.
हमारे कार्यक्रम पेश किए जाते हैं कई भाषाओं में. कृपया देखें suprememastertv.com/schedule.
我们的节目提供多种语言，请看 suprememastertv.com/schedule.
Rancangan kami menawarkan banyak bahasa, sila kunjungi suprememastertv.com/katabanschedule.
Marami juna mutawafira bila adi di minal lugat. Yurja ziyaret suprememastertv.com/schedule.
Наши программы предлагают много языков. Пожалуйста, посмотрите suprememastertv.com касательно schedule.
Манай нэвтрүүлгүүд олон хэлээр гардаг. Цочлох хаяг suprememastertv.com төшөөрөөс schedule.
Also, be sure to follow us on our socials, Facebook in 13 languages, Instagram in 6 languages, and Twitter in English and Spanish, as well as on Tumblr by searching Supreme Master TV.
In today's news, Norway sends funds to nourish Malawi children. Growing number of Arab students studying at Israeli universities. Australian solar-powered train leads way to green transportation. Major aircraft maker tests flying electric vehicle. Singapore startup finds a way to lower glycemic index in foods. Vegan milk popular in Ireland, and Chinese engineer developed smart cat shelter. All this and more on Supreme Master Television, your constructive global network.
Norway assists in improving food security in Malawi. Norway has donated approximately $3.6 million to the World Food Programme, WFP, to help Malawi children have access to school meals in food insecure districts. From March to October 2019, the funding is set to benefit almost 767,000 youngsters in early child development centers and primary schools. As one of the organization's biggest supporters in Malawi, the Norwegian government has provided funding of $13.4 million to help WFP's work in the nation since the year 2014. Such a charitable consideration gladdens our hearts, Norway. God bless your elevated nation as well as the World Food Programme. May all vulnerable children around the world receive the kindest care and support in the loving benevolence of the divine.
An increasing number of Arab students study at Israeli higher learning institutions. The number of Israeli Arab students in college and universities in the country has more than doubled in the 10 years up to 2018, with over 48,600 students. At the same time, the number of Arab women enrolled has risen 2/3 from the 1990s. Since 2012, the Israeli Council for Higher Education had allocated about $342 million to help more Israeli Arabs attain university degrees. Support in preparing for university entrance examinations is offered to Arab high school students, as well as 800 scholarships each year. Many thanks, Israel, for encouraging the aspirations of all your precious citizens. And congratulations, Arab Israeli students, on your significant educational accomplishments. May all young people be given wonderful opportunities to study, develop, and contribute to society in heaven's grace. Up next, solar powertrain from Australia leads the way to green transportation. We thank the gods, goddesses, and angels around us for the innumerable times they advised us invisibly and kept us safe. Please stay tuned to Supreme Master Television. We'll return with more foresighted news after these messages.
Blissful reunion in Shihu, the 2019 Lunar New Year celebration, part 1 of 6. Watch on Tuesday, April 16th to learn more.
Hello, vibrant viewers. It's Nimbo, the Nubian Ibex. May I encourage you all to be cool vegans like me. Today, I want to share with you the benefits of petting a cat. Studies have shown that it releases endorphins. Scientists have linked having a pet cat to lower heart rates and blood pressure. Cats enjoy being pet under their chin, on their head, and on their lower back. An open body posture with a high tail generally means the cat is ready for some cuddling. Thank you and love you so much for being veg and going green to save the planet for all of us humans and all co-inhabitants alike. And thanks for tuning in. Now, the weather around the world.
Thank you.
New report praises Australian solar train for leading the way. A recent report by Australia's Climate Council's Cities Power Partnership has praised the nation's small town of Byron Bay for their solar train. Launched in 2017, the eco-friendly train was a 1949 diesel model that was retrofitted with an electric engine, solar panels, batteries, and a hybrid braking system, producing zero emissions. The train is setting a roadmap for other regions to follow to help clean the air and reduce the greenhouse gas emissions associated with public transport. High five, Byron Bay, for your pioneering solar train. In the blessings of the Providence, may more cities and regions do all possible to bring our planet to a sustainable era, starting with an Earth-protecting vegan diet.
Boeing completes first test of autonomous flying electric vehicle. United States-based major aircraft manufacturer Boeing has successfully completed the first test of the electric autonomous passenger air vehicle, PAV, at an airport in Virginia, USA. PAV will be able to fly for 80 kilometers on a charge, take off and land vertically like a helicopter, and fly with wings like a normal airplane. The approximately 9 by 8.5 meter vehicle will help the world transition into a new era of fast, efficient, and comfortable zero-emission urban travel. Boeing is also developing a fully electric autonomous cargo air vehicle, able to carry over 226 kilograms. What an amazing creation, Boeing, to help people travel in fast, safe, and environmentally friendly ways. We look forward to the release of your new vehicles so we may view our beautiful planet from the skies in divine blessings.
Singapore Food Laboratory invents anti-diabetic blend. Singapore's Alchemy Food Tech has created a plant-based blend to reduce the glycemic index, GI, of foods. Low GI foods help in the prevention and management of type 2 diabetes as they release glucose into the bloodstream more slowly. The powdered form of the blend, Fiber Plus, can be added to refined foods such as rice, bread, and noodles to lower the GI while keeping the taste, texture, and color intact. In addition, the grain form of the blend, fiber grain, is also available for cooking with rice. Vegan and gluten-free, the GI-lowering products are the result of studying hundreds of plant compounds over 3.5 years. Founded in 2015, the company is currently collaborating with various food manufacturers to incorporate the anti-diabetic blend into refined foods. Congratulations, Alchemy Food Tech. May your innovation help improve the health of many. Coming up, vegan milk gaining popularity in Ireland. We'll just spend a moment and do a stretching routine to loosen tense muscles and increase blood flow to our brains. Supreme Master Television will return in just a moment with more gladdening news.
Noteworthy news, refreshing news for a revitalized world. Popularity of plant-based milks rise dramatically in Ireland. The beginning of 2019 witnessed an extraordinary 40% increase in sales of plant-based milks in Ireland compared to the previous year. Data released by Spain-based consumer panel research company Kantar World Panel also detailed a promising upward trend of sales of vegetarian side dishes and vegetarian meats, which rose 35%. This is happening during the growing popularity of Veganuary, a campaign by the United Kingdom charity of the same name, encouraging people to try the vegan diet for January as well as the rest of the year. As veganism continues to grow, by the year 2023, global plant-based milk sales are expected to rise to almost $30 billion. Thank you for this delightful news, Kantar World Panel. In God's grace, may the enchanting country of Ireland develop into a vegan paradise.
Chinese engineer develops smart cat shelter. Inspired by his concern for stray cats, Wan Xi, a computer engineer at Beijing, China's technology company Baidu Inc., used artificial intelligence, AI, technology, and Baidu Brain's EasyDL tool to develop an AI smart cattery that provides comfort to stray cats during winter. Using cameras capable of facial recognition of cats, the shelter's door slides open for a feline visitor to enter through a small hole. Inside the shelter, there are food, water, toys, and a litter box. The shelter's temperature is kept at 27 degrees Celsius, and an oxygen monitoring ventilation system is used to keep the air fresh. Additionally, cats are scanned for health issues. We deeply appreciate your brilliant AI smart cattery, Wan Xi. Heaven bless you. May we attend to the diverse needs of our beloved animal friends as we build a caring world in the love of the Providence.
Supreme Master Ching Hai joyfully present Wan Xi the Shining World Invention Award and a gift of $10,000 to further this benevolent project in Heaven's mercy. May you continue to be inspired by inner guidance for a better world. God bless.
Supreme Master Ching Hai is deeply grateful to the beloved God for all the financial help, comfort, and support to the afflicted and needy, and or any good cause over the years, as a humble vessel for His compassion and love toward His precious children.
Time now to enjoy the joke of the day entitled Garden of Eden.
Eve asks Adam in the Garden of Eden.
Adam, do you love me and me only?
Sure thing, darling. Who else?
And now we have a heartline from Shahar in Syria.
My heart is full of gratitude to beloved Supreme Master and all Supreme Master television staff. We really enjoy and benefit from every program on Supreme Master television. My beloved Master, I met you inside by inner vision before I knew that you were here on this planet. Your light took me to supreme worlds. When my longing led me to read your book, The Key of Immediate Enlightenment, I knew immediately that you are the light I met inside me. I then started to follow your lectures and all the programs on Supreme Master Television, longing to meet you soon. Thank you so much, beloved Supreme Master, for saving our spirits, thus raising the level of human consciousness, and for your efforts all these years to turn this planet into a peaceful vegan planet, saving the animals and improving the quality of life for all. Shahar from Syria.
Dear Shahar, thank you for sharing your experience with us. How lucky you are that you have always been in contact with your divine self, guiding you to Supreme Master Ching Hai. It was meant to be that one day you would recognize an enlightened master. We wish the shining people of Syria much peace, purity of heart, and comfort at all times. May humanity soon be vegan to create the paradise for which we long. In Allah's blessings, Supreme Master TV staff. P.S. Master says, so touched by your purity and love. Syria is fortunate to be blessed with such a noble soul. May heavens guide you further on your spiritual paths. Till we meet, may Allah bless you and protect Syria always.
We welcome your hotlines and stories.
please send them to heartline@suprememastertv.com.
It's been a pleasure to have your company on Noteworthy News.
May the celestial melodies enrich your heart and soul.
We thank all the reporters, journalists, photographers, camera persons, individuals, groups, companies everywhere in the world for all your contributions and news that bring hope to humans and animals, thus uplifting the atmosphere of our planet. May heaven bless your noble endeavors and protect you always, especially while on duty.
Our programs offer many languages. Please visit suprememastertv.com/schedule and suprememastertv.com/NWN.
Nutrition is, in my view, essential for medical doctors to include in their practice, in the treatment of patients, because with nutrition, we are able to influence chronic diseases in a very positive way.
Nutrition is the most important thing that physicians should know because it determines so many different aspects of disease.
With each decrease in animal products in the eating pattern, you see a stepwise benefits in terms of heart disease, diabetes, cancer risk, obesity.
And what you can see here, you have on the left type 2 diabetes prevalence, and then you have types of diet. The vegans had the lowest at 2.9, and then you gradually go up and up. This data clearly shows diet is related to diabetes.
Rheumatoid arthritis or psoriasis or Crohn's disease, all chronic debilitating diseases. Even we have now Alzheimer's disease, cataract, old age blindness, the same experience, lower risk when you're on a plant-based diet, higher risk when you're on Western diet.
According to the Academy of Nutrition and Dietetics, in its declaration del 2016, dietas basadas en plantas son seguras y sanas en todas las etapas de la vida, incluyendo embarazo, lactancia e infancia.
If you're eating that sort of diet, you're pretty much getting everything.
There's no need for meat, for iron or dairy, for calcium.
All plant foods have protein. And almost all plant foods have all the essential amino acids.
I've never seen a protein deficient patient in 26 years of medical practice and 10 years of training before that. You get all the protein you need in a well-balanced, colorful, plant-based diet. My bodybuilding friends that go plant-based lift more, lift better, recover better, and compete better.
The risk that a man who consumes dairy products will develop prostate cancer is higher than the risk that a smoker will develop lung cancer.
动物性的饮食会造成14种常见的癌症，比抽烟的影响更大。谷类消耗越多的国家或人们呢，他们的常见的20种癌症就会越少。有一位大概55岁的一个男性，当时是因为糖尿病引发了我们眼睛的所谓的视网膜病变，造成我们眼睛里面就是很多很多的出血。 经过他改变饮食过后，之后我最近这三四年追踪他的情况，他整个视网膜就整个平息下来。本来那些反复出血的情况，后来就没有再发生了。他整个身体的状况也都得到很好的控制，包括血压、血糖等等的。
Everything that has to do with inflammation improves dramatically with plant-based nutrition, and it ought to be a cornerstone of therapy of every one of those conditions.
That is the same diet that can help people lose weight, that can reverse heart disease, can also improve diabetes, can also be used to treat autoimmune disease.
The doctor can eventually usually bring down medication and in many cases stop.
We can not only stabilize diseases, we can even reverse it.
There's no medication that could come close to matching that.
We now have an abundance of irrefutable scientific data in the literature confirming that a whole food plant-based diet is ideal for optimal health, that eating plants can help your cells, your organs, your body stave off chronic disease, achieve and maintain your ideal body weight, enhance exercise performance, and thrive throughout the lifespan. I've seen this in the last 5 years since I implemented this protocol into my nutrition counseling practice.
When you go to the supermarket, just ignore the animal products.
go and fill up on the fresh fruit, the vegetables. That's all we're doing. We're sending our patients to the healthy part of the supermarket, and the results speak for themselves. People rid themselves of blood pressure tablets. They rid themselves of joint and muscle aches. They lose weight. They feel fantastic.
People feel improvement very quickly in a few days or maybe a week time. So satisfying for a doctor that you actually can see the patient get better.
The real question about whole food plant-based diet is, what doesn't it cure?
It's too good to be true, but it's true.
The benefits of going down that pathway from a health perspective are going to be nothing but 100% right.
More than any other aspect of your life, you can vote for a better world, vote for a cleaner world, vote for a kinder world, and enhance your own health by, you know, shifting your diet. But it really is that simple.
Vas a vivir más y vas a vivir mejor.
A diet based in plant foods is the way to go.
It's the key. There's nothing better.
For the world, for the animals, those gorgeous souls that live with us on this planet.
Change your world and your interconnectivity with others by basing your diet on whole plant foods.
And the list goes on. Please visit SupremeMasterTV.com/VE for further club list and info. Be veg now and join the club.
Our programs offer many languages. Please visit SupremeMasterTV.com/schedule.
By my life, O friend, wert thou to taste the fruits of these verdant trees that spring from the soil of true understanding, once the effulgent light of his essence hath been reflected in the mirrors of his names and attributes, yearning would seize the reins of patience and restraint from out thy hand and stir thy spirit into commotion with the splendors of his light. Please watch on to find out more.
Hello, empathetic viewers. I am Berenice from Houston, USA. The hospitable American people pray to our benevolent, compassionate God to shower you with immense love and blessings. Today, we invite you to explore Writings of Baha'u'llah, The Seven Valleys, Part 1 of 8. Baha'u'llah was the enlightened prophet and founder of the Baha'i faith. He and his teachings are believed to be prophesied in Buddhism, Christianity, Islam, Hinduism, and other religions. Baha'u'llah was born in 1817 in Tehran, Persia, in present-day Iran. The word Baha means glory or splendor. The Baha'i faith rests on three core principles: unity of God, unity of religion, and unity of humankind. Approximately 7 million people today in many countries adhere to the Baha'i faith. Their scriptures are translated into 800 languages, and there are houses of worship in just about every corner of the world. Baha'i principles envision an ideal society. These principles are gender equality, elimination of all forms of prejudice, whether religious, racial, class, or national, harmony of religion and science, universal opportunity of education for all, a universal auxiliary language which all humanity can use to cooperate quickly with one another, a judicious world government, and the elimination of extremes of wealth and poverty. The Baha'i followers see a noble society as a real goal to be pursued in everyday life. Today, we present a selection from the Seven Valleys, which was written in Baghdad after Baha'u'llah returned from Kurdistan in 1856. The Seven Valleys, an exposition of the mysteries enshrined in the stages of ascent for those that seek to journey unto God, the Almighty, the Ever-Forgiving. In the name of God, the Merciful, the Compassionate. Praise be to God, who hath made being to come forth from nothingness. Engraven upon the tablet of man, a measure of the mysteries of his eternity, taught him from the storehouse of divine utterance that which he knew not, made him a clear book unto which they have believed and surrendered their souls, given him to behold in this dark and ruinous age a new creation within all things, and caused him to speak forth from the midmost heart of eternity. And in a new and wondrous voice embodied in the most excellent temple, the manifestation of God. And all to this end, that every man may testify in himself and by himself before the seat of the revelation of his Lord, that there is none other God but him, and that all may reach that summit of realities where none shall contemplate anything but that he shall perceive God therein. This is the vision of the splendors which have been deposited within the realities of all things. For otherwise he, exalted be his glory, is entirely sanctified above being seen or witnessed. No vision taketh in him, but he taketh in all vision. He is the subtle, the all-perceiving. And I praise and glorify that primal sea, which hath branched out from the ocean of the unseen essence, and that primal morning, which hath broken forth upon the horizon of singleness, and that primal sun, which hath risen in the heaven of everlasting splendor. And that primal fire which was kindled from the lamp of eternity within the niche of oneness. He who is called Ahmad in the kingdom of the exalted ones, and Muhammad amongst the concourse of the favored ones, and Mahmud in the realm of the sincere, and in the hearts of the knowing, whichsoever ye call upon, most beauteous are his names. And upon his kindred and his companions be abundant, abiding, and eternal peace. To continue, I have heard the song of the nightingale of knowledge upon the twigs of the tree of thine inmost being, and the cooing of the dove of certitude upon the branches of the shelter of thine heart. Methinks I inhale the fragrance of purity from the raiment of thy love, and in perusing thy letter attained thy very presence. I noted, moreover, thine allusions to thy death in God and thy life through him, and the love thou dost cherish for the beloved of the Lord and for the manifestations of his names and the exponents of his attributes. I have purposed, therefore, to acquaint thee with the holy and resplendent tokens from the realms of might and glory, that perhaps they may draw thee nigh unto the court of holiness, nearness, and beauty, and draw thee to a station wherein thou shalt see nothing in all existence but the hallowed countenance of thy beloved, and will behold all of creation as a day wherein none was deemed worthy of mention. Of this did the nightingale of oneness sing in the garden of his mystical treatise, saying, "And there shall appear upon the tablet of thine heart an inscription of the subtle mysteries of the verse, Fear ye God, God will teach you, and the bird of thy spirit shall recall the sanctuaries of ancient splendor and soar upon the wings of longing into the heaven of the command. Walk the beaten paths of thy Lord and partake of the choice fruits of communion in the gardens of the utterance. Feed moreover on every kind of fruit. By my life, O friend, were thou to taste the fruits of these verdant trees that spring from the soil of true understanding, once the effulgent light of his essence hath been reflected in the mirrors of his names and attributes, yearning would seize the reins of patience and restraint from out thy hand and stir thy spirit into commotion with the splendors of his light. It would draw thee from this abode of dust into thy true and heavenly habitation in the midmost heart of mystic knowledge, and raise thee to a station wherein thou wilt soar in the air, even as thou treadest upon the earth, and wilt walk upon the water, even as thou movest over the land. As a result, may it rejoice me and thee, and whosoever mounteth into the heaven of knowledge, and whose heart hath been revived by the breezes of certitude that waft from the Sheba of the All-Merciful upon the meadow of his inner being. Peace be upon him who followeth the way of guidance. And further, the stages that mark the wayfarer's journey from their mortal abode to the heavenly homeland are said to be seven. Some have referred to them as seven valleys and others as seven cities. And it is said that until the wayfarer taketh leave of self and traverseth these stages, he shall never attain the ocean of nearness and reunion, nor taste of the matchless drink. The first is the valley of search. The steed of this valley is patience. Without patience, the wayfarer on this journey will reach nowhere and attain no goal. Nor should he ever become downhearted. If he strive for 100,000 years and yet fail to behold the beauty of the friend, he should not falter. For those who seek the Kaaba of For Us, rejoice in the tidings. In our ways shall we assuredly guide them. In their search, they have stoutly prepared for service, and at every moment journey from the plane of heedlessness into the realm of search. No bond shall hold them back, and no counsel deter them. It is incumbent upon these servants to cleanse the heart, which is the wellspring of divine treasures of every marking. Turn away from imitation, which is following the traces of their forefathers, and shut the door of friendship and enmity upon all the people of the earth. In this journey, the seeker reacheth a station wherein he seeth all created things wandering distracted in search of the friend. How many a Jacob will he see searching after his Joseph, beloved one? How many a lover will he behold hastening towards the well-beloved? A world of adoring souls will he witness tracing the path of the adored one. At every moment he findeth a weighty matter. In every hour he becometh aware of a new mystery. For he hath severed his heart from both worlds and set out for the Kaaba of the beloved. At every step, aid from the invisible realm will attend him, and the fervor of his search will grow. One must judge search by the standard of the Majnun, madman of love. It is related that one day they came upon Majnun, sifting the dust, his tears flowing down. They asked, "What doest thou?" He said, "I seek for Layli." "Alas for thee," they cried, "Layli is of pure spirit, yet thou seekest her in the dust." He said, I seek her everywhere. Perhaps somewhere I shall find her. Yea, though to the wise it be shameful to seek the Lord of the Lords in the dust, yet this is a sign of intense ardor in searching. Whoso seeketh out a thing and persisteth with zeal shall find it.
For more information, please visit www.bahai.org.
Thank you, loving viewers, for joining us on today's program, Writings of Baha'u'llah, The Seven Valleys, Part 1 of 8 on Words of Wisdom. Please join us again tomorrow for Part 2 of this program. Coming up next is
Tishan
Organic Farm, Ensuring the Health of Planet Earth, Part 1 of 2, right after Noteworthy News. Please stay tuned to Supreme Master Television for more positive programs. May the Divine endow your life with abundant joy and peace.
Programs offer many languages. Please visit suprememastertv.com/schedule and suprememastertv.com/WOW.
Nos programmes offrent plusieurs langues. Veuillez visiter suprememastertv.com/schedule et suprememastertv.com/WOW.
Nuestros programas ofrecen varios idiomas. Visiten suprememastertv.com/schedule y suprememastertv.com/WOW.
Nossos programas oferecem vários idiomas. Acesse suprememastertv.com/schedule e suprememastertv.com/WOW.
हमारे कार्यक्रम पेश किए जाते हैं कई भाषाओं में. कृपया देखें suprememastertv.com/schedule or suprememastertv.com/WOW.
我们的节目提供多种语言，请看 suprememastertv.com/schedule和suprememastertv.com/WOW.
Rancangan kami menawarkan banyak bahasa. Sila kunjungi suprememastertv.com/kehadapan/schedule dan suprememastertv.com/kehadapan/WOW.
Maramijuna mutawafira biladidi minal lugat. Yurja ziyaret suprememastertv.com/schedule wa suprememastertv.com/WOW.
Наши программы предлагают много языков. Пожалуйста, посмотрите suprememastertv.com /schedule и suprememastertv.com/WOW.
I nostri programmi sono offerti in molte lingue. Consultate suprememastertv.com/schedule e suprememastertv.com/WOW.
Some of the tragic tolls of tobacco. 5.4 million smoking-related deaths per year worldwide. Tobacco use kills one person every 6 seconds. Smoking-related costs, $193 billion annually in the United States alone. Depression. Light and mild cigarettes just as harmful. Causes cancer and diseases in animal companions. Harms lung cell DNA that regulates breathing. Speeds the aging process. Toxic residues of third-hand smoke. Heart disease, coronary thrombosis, cerebral thrombosis, kidney failure, cancer, mouth, liver, breast and colorectal cancer, lung cancer, esophagus cancer, kidney cancer, bladder cancer, chronic obstructive pulmonary disease, emphysema, bronchitis, stroke, impotence.
Additional harms for exposure to secondhand smoke. 600,000 deaths worldwide each year.
Childhood arteriosclerosis, leading to heart attacks and strokes in adulthood. Sudden infant death syndrome. More than 80% of the babies who die are exposed to secondhand smoke. Infertility, miscarriages and premature deliveries. Childhood asthma, bronchitis, ear infection. Cleft lip or palate. Hyperactivity and aggression in asthmatic boys. Circulatory problems in women.
Lung damage in children leading to adult emphysema. Lung cancer in non-smoking restaurant servers. Hearing loss across all frequencies. Childhood behavioural problems when exposed while in the womb.
Plus more. For help quitting, please visit the following websites.
For more urgent information, please visit suprememastertv.com/killers.
Why are some victims of addictive substances more prone to cancer than others? In what ways are they influenced and abused by invisible beings?
Even though they don't have the body, but if they hang on to that person very near or possess that drinking or smoking or gambling person temporarily while he is doing it, then they can enjoy just the same as if they have the body.
That's why it's more difficult for them to quit, not just because of the addiction or addictive substance, but also because of these demon spirits hanging around them, always encourage them to do more and help them with their energy to continue to smoke or drink or gamble.
Be sure to watch this Between Master and Disciples lecture as Supreme Master Ching Kai reveals beyond this world details about addictions and demons. Watch or download now at suprememastertv.com/BMD by searching addictions.
We thank all the reporters, journalists, photographers, camera persons, individuals, groups, companies everywhere in the world for all your contributions of news that bring hope to humans and animals, thus uplifting the atmosphere of our planet. May heaven bless your noble endeavors and protect you always, especially while on duty.
Thank heaven for our beautiful world, for the birds that soar in the immense sky, for the precious flora that adorns our earth in an exquisite array of colors, for the awe-inspiring and majestic sceneries, and for all the amazing animals, our co-inhabitants, that generously share their beauty and unconditional love. Blessed are we to be guests on this magnificent planet. In deep gratitude, may all creations thrive in peace and dignity under the merciful grace and protection of divine love.
Salam sejahtera. Penonton-penonton yang penyayang means greetings, loving viewers in Malay. I'm Rayyan in lively Penang state of splendid Malaysia. Peace means your nation is put back on the world map as a safe touristic destination. Thank you. Now that we can visit your country feeling secure and comfortable, may Allah bless you and your country always.
Como está? That's how are you in Portuguese, the official language of Mozambique. I'm Mimuna. Soulful Mozambique and the world are forever grateful to you individuals, as well as groups, organizations, who lovingly and wholeheartedly devote time, resources, energy, etc. to spread compassion through veganism. May heaven always watch over you. Welcome to Noteworthy News, pleasant news for a hopeful world.
Pleasant news for a jubilant world. Supreme Master Television brings you good news from around our beautiful planet. 24 hours a day, 7 days a week. Our programs can be viewed online at suprememastertv.com, as well as on YouTube and iOS or Android apps.
We are delighted to announce the following new Supreme Master Television outlets on Internet Radio, Icecast Directory, Online Radio Box, and Radio.net using search Supreme Master TV. also on podcast on soundcloud.com, as well as in the following cities. In Taiwan, also known as Formosa, in Zhanghua, Cable Zhanghua Channel 4 on Xinpingdao Cable TV, and in Tainan, Cable Nantian Channel 4 on Nantian Cable TV. In the United States, in Boston, Massachusetts, Comcast Channel 23, RCN Channel 83, and Verizon Channel 1960 on BNN Media. In Minneapolis, Minnesota, Comcast Channels 16, 17, and 75 on MTN. And in Dayton, Ohio, Spectrum Cable Channels 5, 6, and 23 on DATV. Additionally, Supreme Master Television is available worldwide in more than 232 countries, territories, and regions via Roku Streaming TV and Apple TV in 111 countries on Amazon Fire TV, as well as on shortwave radio in 46 countries in Sub-Saharan Africa and 72 countries in Europe, North Africa, and the Middle East on WRMI 15770 kHz, in 19 countries in South and Central Americas on WRMI 4980 kHz, and in 41 countries in Central, South, Southeast, and Western Asia on WRMI 7570 kHz. Supreme Master Television is also available in Canada on Joy TV via Channel 656 on Telus Satellite TV and Bell TV Canada, as well as locally on numerous cable and IPTV networks. Please search by postcode at joytv.ca/channel-finder for full channel listings. On D-Dish Satellite TV in Inner Mongolia Autonomous Region, Buryatia, Russia, and throughout Mongolia on Channel 222. Plus, in Mongolia in Erdenet City, Darkhan, and the capital city of Ulaanbaatar, Channel 215 on Univision Cable TV. In New Zealand, Channel 1 on Mainland Television. In Peru, on Asiri TV. In Ancash, DKR Channel 7. In Huancayo, Cable Red Channel 10. And in Lima, Cable Vision Channel 108. Cable Peru Channel 79. Super Cable Channel 8. Servi Cable Channel 10. And Cable Lasso Channel 8. In Puno, Channel 11. On Televisión Universitaria Cable TV. In Taiwan, also known as Formosa. In Zhanghua, Cable Zhanghua Channel 4 on Xinpingdao Cable TV. In Kaohsiung, Channel 4 on Phoenix Cable TV. In Tainan, Cable Nantian Channel 4 on Nantian Cable TV. And in Taoyuan, Cable Taoyuan Channel 4 HD on North Taoyuan Cable TV. In the United Kingdom, Channel 264 on Connected Freeview. And FreeSat Channel 161 and Sky Channel 192 on Showcase TV. And in the United States on Public Access TV. In California, in Cupertino, Los Altos, Mountain View, and Sunnyvale, Channel 15 on KMVT. In Gilroy, Channel 20 on CMAP TV. In Sacramento, Channel 18 on Access Sacramento. In San Francisco, Channels 29 and 76 on Comcast SF Commons. In San Jose, Channel 15 on Create TV. And in Saratoga, Comcast Channel 15 and AT&T U-verse Channel 99 in the San Francisco Bay Area on KSAR. In Connecticut, in Windsor, Access Channel 5 on Wynn TV. In Florida, in Tampa Bay, Comcast Channel 20, Frontier Channels 30 and 36, and Spectrum Channels 638 and 639 on TVCN TV. In Georgia, in Atlanta, Channel 24 on Comcast and Channel 142 on Google Fiber. In Illinois, in Chicago, Comcast and RCN Channel 21 on CAN TV. In Kentucky, in Louisville, Spectrum Channel 200 on Louisville PA TV. In Massachusetts, in Amesbury, Channel 12 on AC TV. In Boston, Comcast Channel 23. RCN Channel 83 and Verizon Channel 1960 on BNN Media. In Cambridge, Channel 96 on CCTV. In Framingham, Comcast Channel 9, RCN Channel 3 and Verizon Channel 43 on AFTV. In Lexington, Comcast Channel 8, RCN Channels 3 and 613 HD and Verizon Channel 35 on LPTV. In Newton, Comcast Channel 8, RCN Channels 15 and 580 HD and Verizon Channel 34 on New TV. In Quincy, Channel 8 on QATV. In Waltham, Comcast Channel 8, RCN Channels 3 and 613 HD and Verizon Channel 47 on WCAC TV. In Westboro, Verizon Channel 24 and Charter Channel 191 on WTV. And in Worcester, Channel 194 on WCCA TV. In Minnesota, in Minneapolis, Comcast Channels 16, 17, and 75 on MTN. In New York, in Brooklyn, Optimum Channel 69, RCN Channel 84, Spectrum Channel 56, and Verizon Fios Channel 44 on Brick TV. And in Manhattan, RCN Channel 82, Spectrum Channels 34 and 1995 and Verizon Fios Channel 33 on MNN. In Great Neck, North Shore, Long Island, Cablevision Channel 20 and Verizon Fios Channel 37 on PATV Long Island. In Queens, Spectrum Channels 34 and 1997, RCN Channels 82 and 85 and Verizon Channels 34 and 37 on QPTV. And in White Plains, Optimum Channel 78 and Verizon Channel 45 on White Plains PATV. In North Dakota, in Bismarck, Channel 12 and Channel 612 HD on Dakota Media Access. In Ohio, in Dayton, Spectrum Cable Channels 5, 6, and 23 on DATV. In Oregon, in Corvallis, Channel 29 on CAM. In Gresham, Comcast Channel 22 and Frontier Channel 33 on Metro East. And in Portland, Comcast 22 on Open Signal TV.
in Texas, in Houston, AT&T U-verse Channel 99, Comcast Channel 17, Phonoscope Channel 96, and Suddenlink Channel 99 on HMS TV. And in Washington, in Kitsap, Comcast Channel 12 and Wave Channel 3 on BCAT. In Thurston County, Comcast Channel 22 and Fairpoint Cable Channel 22 in Yelm on TC Media. And in Yakima, Spectrum Channel 192 on YCTV.
Our programs offer many languages. Please visit suprememastertv.com/schedule.
Nos programas offrent plusieurs langues. Veuillez visiter suprememastertv.com/schedule.
Nuestros programas ofrecen varios idiomas. Visiten suprememastertv.com/schedule.
Nossos programas oferecem vários idiomas. Acesse suprememastertv.com/schedule.
हमारे कार्यक्रम पेश किए जाते हैं कई भाषाओं में. कृपया देखें suprememastertv.com/schedule.
我们的节目提供多种语言，请看 suprememastertv.com/schedule.
Rancangan kami menawarkan banyak bahasa, sila kunjungi suprememastertv.com/katabanschedule.
Marami juna mutawafira bila adi di minal lugat. Yurja ziyaret suprememastertv.com/schedule.
Наши программы предлагают много языков. Пожалуйста, посмотрите suprememastertv.com касательно ташкеду.
Манай нэвтрүүлгүүд олон хэлээр гардаг. Цочлох хаяг suprememastertv.com тшөзрос schedule.
Also, be sure to follow us on our socials, Facebook in 13 languages, Instagram in 6 languages, and Twitter in English and Spanish, as well as on Tumblr by searching Supreme Master TV.
In today's news, Norway sends funds to nourish Malawi children. Growing number of Arab students studying at Israeli universities. Australian solar-powered train leads way to green transportation. Major aircraft maker tests flying electric vehicle. Singapore startup finds a way to lower glycemic index in foods, vegan milk popular in Ireland, and Chinese engineer develops smart cat shelter. All this and more on Supreme Master Television, your constructive global network.
Norway assists in improving food security in Malawi. Norway has donated approximately $3.6 million to the World Food Programme, WFP, to help Malawi children have access to school meals in food insecure districts. From March to October 2019, the funding is set to benefit almost 767,000 youngsters in early child development centres and primary schools. As one of the organisation's biggest supporters in Malawi, the Norwegian government has provided funding of $13.4 million to help WFP's work in the nation since the year 2014. Such a charitable consideration gladdens our hearts, Norway. God bless your elevated nation as well as the World Food Programme. May all vulnerable children around the world receive the kindest care and support in the loving benevolence of the Divine.
An increasing number of Arab students study at Israeli higher learning institutions. The number of Israeli Arab students in college and universities in the country has more than doubled in the 10 years up to 2018, with over 48,600 students. At the same time, the number of Arab women enrolled has risen 2/3 from the 1990s. Since 2012, the Israeli Council for Higher Education had allocated about $342 million to help more Israeli Arabs attain university degrees. Support in preparing for university entrance examinations is offered to Arab high school students, as well as 800 scholarships each year. Many thanks, Israel, for encouraging the aspirations of all your precious citizens. And congratulations, Arab Israeli students, on your significant educational accomplishments. May all young people be given wonderful opportunities to study, develop, and contribute to society in heaven's grace. Up next, solar power train from Australia leads the way to green transportation. We thank the gods, goddesses, and angels around us for the innumerable times they advised us invisibly and kept us safe. Please stay tuned to Supreme Master Television. We'll return with more foresighted news after these messages.
Veganism is about justice for the animals. Veganism is the right thing to do if we agree that animals have any moral value. And most of us do. Most of us agree that animals are not things. So therefore, I advocate for nothing less but veganism as a moral baseline.
Go vegan with the abolitionist vegan educator, Ms. Vanda Kattas, part one of two. Watch on Tuesday, April 16th, to find out more.
Hello, vibrant viewers. It's Nimbo, the Nubian Ibex. May I encourage you all to be cool vegans like me. Today, I want to share with you the benefits of petting a cat. Studies have shown that it releases endorphins. Scientists have linked having a pet cat to lower heart rates and blood pressure. Cats enjoy being pet under their chin, on their head, and on their lower back. An open body posture with a high tail generally means the cat is ready for some cuddling. Thank you and love you so much for being veg and going green to save the planet for all of us humans and all co-inhabitants alike. And thanks for tuning in. Now, the weather around the world.
Thank you.
New report praises Australian solar train for leading the way. A recent report by Australia's Climate Council's Cities Power Partnership has praised the nation's small town of Byron Bay for their solar train. Launched in 2017, the eco-friendly train was a 1949 diesel model that was retrofitted with an electric engine, solar panels, batteries, and a hybrid braking system. Producing zero emissions, the train is setting a roadmap for other regions to follow to help clean the air and reduce the greenhouse gas emissions associated with public transport. High five, Byron Bay, for your pioneering solar train. In the blessings of the Providence, may more cities and regions do all possible to bring our planet to a sustainable era, starting with an Earth-protecting vegan diet.
Boeing completes first test of autonomous flying electric vehicle. United States-based major aircraft manufacturer Boeing has successfully completed the first test of the electric autonomous passenger air vehicle, PAV, at an airport in Virginia, USA. PAV will be able to fly for 80 kilometers on a charge, take off and land vertically like a helicopter, and fly with wings like a normal airplane. The approximately 9 by 8.5 meter vehicle will help the world transition into a new era of fast, efficient, and comfortable zero-emission urban travel. Boeing is also developing a fully electric autonomous cargo air vehicle, able to carry over 226 kilograms. What an amazing creation, Boeing, to help people travel in fast, safe, and environmentally friendly ways. We look forward to the release of your new vehicles so we may view our beautiful planet from the skies in divine blessings.
Singapore Food Laboratory invents anti-diabetic blend. Singapore's Alchemy Food Tech has created a plant-based blend to reduce the glycemic index, GI, of foods. Low GI foods help in the prevention and management of type 2 diabetes as they release glucose into the bloodstream more slowly. The powdered form of the blend, Fiber Plus, can be added to refined foods such as rice, bread, and noodles to lower the GI while keeping the taste, texture, and color intact. In addition, the grain form of the blend, Fiber Grain, is also available for cooking with rice. Vegan and gluten-free, the GI-lowering products are the result of studying hundreds of plant compounds over 3.5 years. Founded in 2015, the company is currently collaborating with various food manufacturers to incorporate the anti-diabetic blend into refined foods. Congratulations, Alchemy Food Tech. May your innovation help improve the health of many. Coming up, vegan milk gaining popularity in Ireland. We'll just spend a moment and do a stretching routine to loosen tense muscles and increase blood flow to our brains. Supreme Master Television will return in just a moment with more gladdening news.
Ever Spring. Spring, the cosmic essence of blossoming flowers, colorful vitality, and resplendent hopes. What an eternal, wonderful blessing. Ever spring. Ever spring of life, of the planets, of the galaxies. Ever spring of the universe. Spiritual elevation springs forth. Ever spring. Mm-hmm.
to noteworthy news, refreshing news for a revitalized world. Popularity of plant-based milks rise dramatically in Ireland. The beginning of 2019 witnessed an extraordinary 40% increase in sales of plant-based milks in Ireland compared to the previous year. Data released by Spain-based consumer panel research company Kantar World Panel also detailed a promising upward trend of sales of vegetarian side dishes and vegetarian meats, which rose 35%. This is happening during the growing popularity of Veganuary, a campaign by the United Kingdom charity of the same name, encouraging people to try the vegan diet for January as well as the rest of the year. As veganism continues to grow, by the year 2023, global plant-based milk sales are expected to rise to almost $30 billion. Thank you for this delightful news, Kantar World Panel. In God's grace, may the enchanting country of Ireland develop into a vegan paradise.
Chinese engineer develops smart cat shelter. Inspired by his concern for stray cats, Wan Xi, a computer engineer at Beijing, China's technology company Baidu Inc., used artificial intelligence AI technology and Baidu Brain's EasyDL tool to develop an AI smart cattery that provides comfort to stray cats during winter. Using cameras capable of facial recognition of cats, the shelter's door slides open for a feline visitor to enter through a small hole. Inside the shelter, there are food, water, toys, and a litter box. The shelter's temperature is kept at 27 degrees Celsius, and an oxygen monitoring ventilation system is used to keep the air fresh. Additionally, cats are scanned for health issues. We deeply appreciate your brilliant AI smart cattery, Wan Xi. Heaven bless you. May we attend to the diverse needs of our beloved animal friends as we build a caring world in the love of the Providence.
Supreme Master Ching Hai joyfully present Wan Xi the Shining World Invention Award and a gift of $10,000 to further this benevolent project in heaven's mercy. May you continue to be inspired by inner guidance for a better world. God bless.
Supreme Master Ching Hai is deeply grateful to the beloved God for all the financial help, comfort, and support to the afflicted and needy, and or any good cause over the years, as a humble vessel for His compassion and love toward His precious children.
Time now to enjoy the joke of the day entitled Garden of Eden.
Eve asks Adam in the Garden of Eden,
Adam, do you love me and me only?
Sure thing, darling. Who else?
And now we have a heartline from Shahar in Syria.
My heart is full of gratitude to beloved Supreme Master and all Supreme Master television staff. We really enjoy and benefit from every program on Supreme Master television. My beloved Master, I met you inside by inner vision before I knew that you were here on this planet. Your light took me to supreme worlds. When my longing led me to read your book, The Key of Immediate Enlightenment, I knew immediately that you are the light I met inside me. I then started to follow your lectures and all the programs on Supreme Master Television, longing to meet you soon. Thank you so much, beloved Supreme Master, for saving our spirits, thus raising the level of human consciousness, and for your efforts all these years to turn this planet into a peaceful vegan planet, saving the animals and improving the quality of life for all. Shahar from Syria.
Dear Shahar, thank you for sharing your experience with us. How lucky you are that you have always been in contact with your divine self, guiding you to Supreme Master Ching Hai. It was meant to be that one day you would recognize an enlightened master. We wish the shining people of Syria much peace, purity of heart, and comfort at all times. May humanity soon be vegan to create the paradise for which we long. In Allah's blessings, Supreme Master TV staff. P.S. Master says, so touched by your purity and love. Syria is fortunate to be blessed with such a noble soul. May heavens guide you further on your spiritual paths. Till we meet, may Allah bless you and protect Syria always.
We welcome your hotlines and stories. Please send them to heartline@suprememastertv.com.
It's been a pleasure to have your company on Noteworthy News.
May the celestial melodies enrich your heart and soul.
We thank all the reporters, journalists, photographers, camera persons, individuals, groups, companies everywhere in the world for all your contributions and news that bring hope to humans and animals, thus uplifting the atmosphere of our planet. May heaven bless your noble endeavors and protect you always, especially while on duty.
Our programs offer many languages. Please visit suprememastertv.com/schedule. And suprememastertv.com/NWN.
Hi, I'm Rosanna Davison from Ireland. I just want to say, be veg, go green to save the planet.
Бъдете веги, живейте зелено, да спасим планетата.
Sea vegetariano, sea ecológico para salvar el planeta.
Hai, saya Intelidiana, jadilah vegan, pelihara alam dan selamatkan planet kita.
Bidi vegetarianec, живей зелено, спаси нашата планета.
Мини ла маруто, няле бенами туаоми. Не ni ade hihia ape
希望大家能够跟我一起来尽量多吃素.
Yo soy Bernarda Jorge, viceministro de Cultura de la República Dominicana. Sé vegetariano, sé ecológico, salva el planeta.
Hãy ăn chay, sống xanh và cứu địa cầu.
Itu enak banget. Aku suka banget. Yummy.
舒适环保.
Et je n'ai qu'un mot à vous dire. Soyez végé, devenez vert et sauvez la planète.
Be veg, go green to save the planet.
Let's live and let live.
Ser vegetariano produce una serie de condiciones muy, muy saludables en cada persona.
Ani Arab David Rosen, eye tzimchoni, eye yarok, kdei lahatzil et hayekum shelanu.
Go green to save the planet.
Ole vegan, ole vihreä,
suojaa maapalloa. Vegano,
ecológico. Hello, we are four girl rock band Nia from Korea.
Be veg, go green to save the planet.
Minangingu du waganokwe, asive uhlaza, asithande uhlaza, asivikele umhlaba wethu.
Jadilah vegan, peliharalah alam untuk selamatkan planet kita.
Susu, manfaat, jodhi chum.
Senjian lah cewa, pangru che, ane zambul ling, korwe sunggyob lah, tonang nang ruche. Be, veg, go, green, save the planet.
Be, veg, go, green, save the planet.
Vegan になって, eco 実践.
地球を救うために
Be veg, go green to save the planet.
Our
programs offer many languages. Please visit SupremeMasterTV.com/schedule.
Through the use of ecological farming methods, Mr. Zhang Yuiho runs organic farms that help protect the natural environment.
So, 有机农耕其实对我们生命的健康，对地球环保。 植物的健康，我们身体就会健康，好，那地球也更健康。提升
Organic Farm, Ensuring the Health of Planet Earth, Part 1 of 2. Continue watching to find out more.
Greetings, Earth-loving viewers. Today, we're honored to have Mr. Wu Guoqiang present our two-part program, 提升 Organic Farm, Ensuring the Health of Planet Earth, Part 1 of 2. Mr. Wu began farming organically when he was only 20 years old, because he believed that it was the way to a sustainable environment. Approximately 30 years ago, Mr. Wu and his wife created Biluozun Organic Farm to help keep the environment healthy. Today, Biluozun Farm supplies over 500 shops and also helps small farmers in need. Over the years, the farm has also helped the indigenous people of Taiwan or Formosa to regain their farming skills, creating hope that future generations of the indigenous people can return to their origins. In 2013, Mr. Wu started the Richland Vegan Restaurant next to his farm.
关心地球的观众，你好，我是吴国强，我住在台湾美丽的桃园市，台湾也称作福尔摩沙，亲切的台湾人民，满心温暖祝福您，亲爱的朋友，欢迎收看今天的节目，来认识福尔摩沙台湾。 提升有机农场，启发人心的故事，于2005年创立的提升有机农场，是由我们青海无上师世界会会员张玉和及他妻子严芬女士经营。农场分布在8个县市，包括新竹、苗栗、台南等，常态生产各种有机农场，例如 蔬菜、水果、稻米、苗木、树木。经过15年的苦心经营，提升有机农场已开花结果。农场主人张玉和先生了解自然农耕可以同时保护环境与人类之后，便将他的工程公司转向农业投资，
开始从事有机农耕。之前虽然没有农耕经验，但他从一开始就在无污染环境中种菜。现在我们就来听听张玉和先生的故事。我刚开始初期就是完全不了解情况下，我是被很多，比如说我种一种的时候虫害，这也是后面我们慢慢的在耕作里面才找到答案，就是问题就是出在 我们不够了解土壤，那后面慢慢懂了之后，那我们如何给那些菌类吃？我的菜他帮我作用，帮我运作，运作分解那些有机质，那我的菜就好。张先生是纯素食者，接下来他将谈到他如何遵循纯素原则来从事有机农耕。
实际上，素食其实就是和平饮食。我们诉求的是一个不杀生的饮食方式。其实我们有机这方面也是一样的。那我们从事有机，我慢慢才发现到，我们要了解一个环境，不是我们肉眼看得到的。其实很多肉眼看不到的东西，都是我的资材，我是用比较天然的资材，像树枝、落叶，啊，现在就是像我们 种完香菇的菇类的那个太空包，它已经有堆熟过的，我们再卧堆一次，好，我们把它当做资材，一年加一次，增加我们土地的那个有机质。因为假如说我们没有加的，它会一直消失，大概3年就会消失掉。
啊，因为土壤有一些我们看不到的东西。那这些有机质经过分解，它由谁来分解？就是软体动物分解。譬如说软体动物就像蚯蚓啊、锹形虫啊，就是天牛的那个幼虫啊，它分解完它的排遗又给另外一个层次的那个我们肉眼看不到的，就是微生物类的，像细菌，它去分解它，分解完毕之后就是植物的营养。所以说我们实际上我们甚至有机肥几乎都快没有用了，我们都是用这天然的资材来增加我们的地力。所以接着你就看得到我们的菜啊会很大颗，其实就是要经年累月的一直在啊养这块地。
提升有机农场的农耕方法，其实是建构在生态系统的自然逻辑。
我现在就是用粗质的有机质的材料资材，譬如说我们种完香菇的太空包木屑啊，还有落叶啊，或者一些叶菜类啊，那叶子我们把它当粗质的这个东西。我们木屑先卧堆啊，先卧堆，卧堆熟了之后放到土壤里面，那个蚯蚓啊，它软体动物就会先分解它，比较大只的我们肉眼看得到的，像蚯蚓啊，像锹形虫，它吃了它之后就会产生它的排遗，它的排遗呢就是给微生物吃啊，像一些细菌类的啊，菌类的 去分解它，它菌类分解完毕就是植物的营养。好，那另外一个部分是我放了有机质多的时候，我就用那个菜叶的组织液肥，我们不要的叶子采下来，不要黄掉的老的或者一些被虫咬的，那我们把它收集在桶子里面啊，它会出水，它的组织会被里面那个分解，所以它整个会变成一个液态状，我们就把这个加在我们的土壤啊，那一段时间就加一次，一段时间加一次，我们的细菌呢超爱它的。它的这个原理就是譬如这个本体母体它开花结果，它的种子它会有种子，种子掉下去之后它要孕育下一代，它可能枯死之后它的根部烂了茎烂了，它会去养育它下一代。好，所以这个就是用它的本身去增加它的地力。
我们先休息一下，来感谢上苍赐给我们所需的一切。我们马上回来，敬请锁定无上师电视台。
God has decided to redress the earth, and has will do it. Has will do it. It is the end of an epoch. A new order will substitute the old.And an order in which love will reign on earth.
Please join us for the prophecy of Master Peter Dunov, part 4 of 4, on Between Master and Disciples, on Tuesday, April 16th, 2019, to find out more.
Welcome back, kind viewers. We'll continue to learn about Ti Sheng Organic Farm with our host, Mr. Wu Guoqiang.
Nong Chang 主人张玉和先生将进一步跟我们解说他的有机农耕法如何协助作物抵抗病虫害。
但是甜的时候，像我们凤梨可以甜到21度到23度，就是你吃起来虽然21度像糖一样，可是非常甜，香气特别足，又带酸气。就是我们的植株，因为用这样子的一个自然的让它去生长，它的植株变得很健康啊，植株健康它就回馈在说我们的病虫害会减少，本身它就有抵抗力， 它会产生抵抗力，因为它植物就是它本身就在这个世界存在的，所以它会产生抵抗它的一个作用力。
接着张先生将讲解有机农耕对生态系统的好处。
因为我们这样养的话，其实我们这一个它是一个和平的一个状态，就是我们今天破坏了一个生态，你消灭了一个东西，那个生物链就少了。在不影响不改变它的一个情况下，其实它的土壤里面的我们看得到的跟看不到的它都能够存留在这里，植株会变得更健康。好，再来植株健康，本来这在这边的一个生态它就会很完整，那完整的其实这就是一个永续的一个耕作。所以有机农耕其实对我们生命的健康，对地球环保，植物的健康，我们身体就会健康，好，那地球也更健康。我之前就常常看到，我常来这边就看到说，那个台湾的蓝雀，成群的飞来这边吃它的东西，说生态的都很好。
现在请张先生来介绍他的栽培设施。
这是一个我的设施栽培，我的屋顶啊，做一个圆拱状，那我的那个又铺上一个PE布，可以接收雨水啊。那流到我的这个天沟，这个管沟啊，我在这边的尾端，我做了一个漏水啊水管，做了一个接水的，经过我的管沟埋到地底下啊，就一直延伸到我的水池啊，让它一个。就是一个水位落差的高低的关系，让它自然流入到我的水池里面。在我们有机的耕作里面，它是非常最 OK 的第一优先选项，就是雨水啊，它非常干净，而且不用钱啊，大自然就供应给我。那我现在把开关把它打开来，好，你待会就看得到这个自动洒水的启动。啊，我的右边的回路走到这管线的这个右侧，那另外左侧的回路走到左边的，两个交接到中间的时候回在一起，所以这两边的压力是平均的，啊，不会说前面大后面小，所以这整面喷洒就会很平均的压力状态。我们翻土之前，我们先把这个组织液肥先喷洒下去。我喷洒的量是这一栋40米长，宽度8.5米，我喷洒了20公升的组织液肥，原液没有稀释。再来，这环境来讲，因为它没有做一些破坏性的一个耕作，所以它的生态跟土壤它的活性都很强，所以土地的那个环境也保护到这个环境，也保护到土地，也照顾到使用者，所以这个部分是让我能够在从事这个有机农耕里面一直持续走下去的动力。
For more information on Tisheng Organic Farm, please visit tsfarm.com.tw.
Thank you, Zhang Yuhe 先生，跟我们分享您的高见，请收看下一集节目，进一步为您介绍提升有机农场。4月17日，星期三播出。爱好自然的观众，很荣幸与您一同收看今天的节目。接下来焦点新闻后将播出《勇者女英雄们守护新巴威野生动物》，愿我们心中时时怀着爱心。对待所有众生，并且努力当这个美丽地球更称职的管家。
Nature Loving Viewers，
It's been a pleasure to have you with us today. Coming up next is Akashinga, Brave Women Protecting Zimbabwe's Wildlife, right after noteworthy news. May we always carry love for all beings in our hearts as we strive to be better stewards of this beautiful planet.
Programs offer many languages. Please visit SupremeMasterTV.com/schedule and SupremeMasterTV.com/PE.
Nos programmes offrent plusieurs langues. Veuillez visiter SupremeMasterTV.com/schedule et SupremeMasterTV.com/PE.
Nuestros programas ofrecen varios idiomas. Visiten SupremeMasterTV.com/schedule y SupremeMasterTV.com/PE.
Nossos programas oferecem vários idiomas. Acesse SupremeMasterTV.com/schedule
हमारे कार्यक्रम पेश किए जाते हैं कई भाषाओं में कृपया देखें suprememasterTV.com/schedule और suprememasterTV.com/PE
我们的节目提供多种语言请看 suprememasterTV.com/schedule 和 suprememasterTV.com/PE
Rancangan kami menawarkan banyak bahasa Sila kunjungi suprememasterTV.com/kehadapan-schedule dan suprememasterTV.com/kehadapan-PE
Maramijong nagutawafira biladi di minal lugat yurja ziyaret suprememasterTV.com/schedule wa suprememasterTV.com/PE
Наши программы предлагают много языков. Пожалуйста, посмотрите suprememasterTV.com /schedule и suprememasterTV.com /PE.
Unsere Sendungen bieten viele Sprachen. Gehen Sie auf suprememasterTV.com/schedule und suprememasterTV.com/PE.
How to get the most blessings, Part 8.
Suppose you promote organic plant-based food. No, whoever, the government, whoever decided to approve this plant-based diet solution, just approve it only. He will earn, my God, thousands of zillions of spiritual merit points. And we need a lot of points to go back to heaven. Whoever approved this even, just one time, enough for him to fly to heaven already after he leaves this world. And whoever makes sure that it carries out will obtain the same spiritual merit point that heaven will bestow upon.
For more details and free download, please visit suprememasterTV.com/scrolls.
We thank all the reporters, journalists, photographers, camera persons, individuals, groups, companies everywhere in the world for all your contributions of news that bring hope to humans and animals, thus uplifting the atmosphere of our planet. May heaven bless your noble endeavors and protect you always, especially while on duty.
Thank heaven for our beautiful world, for the birds that soar in the immense sky, for the precious flora that adorns our earth in an exquisite array of colors, for the awe-inspiring and majestic sceneries, and for all the amazing animals, our co-inhabitants, that generously share their beauty and unconditional love. Blessed are we to be guests on this magnificent planet. In deep gratitude, may all creations thrive in peace and dignity under the merciful grace and protection of divine love.
Salam sejahtera. Penonton-penonton yang penyayang, means greetings
loving viewers in Malay. I'm Rayyan, in lively Penang state of splendid Malaysia. Peace means your nation is put back on the world map as a safe touristic destination. Thank you. Now that we can visit your country, feeling secure and comfortable, may Allah bless you and your country always.
Como está? That's how are you in Portuguese, the official language of Mozambique. I'm Mimuna. Soulful Mozambique and the world are forever grateful to you individuals, as well as groups, organizations, who lovingly and wholeheartedly devote time, resources, energy, etc. to spread compassion through veganism. May heaven always watch over you. Welcome to Noteworthy News, pleasant news for a hopeful world.
Pleasant news for a jubilant world. Supreme Master Television brings you good news from around our beautiful planet. 24 hours a day, 7 days a week. Our programs can be viewed online at SupremeMasterTV.com, as well as on YouTube and iOS or Android apps.
We are delighted to announce the following new Supreme Master Television outlets on Internet Radio, Icecast Directory, Online Radio Box, and Radio.net using search Supreme Master TV. Also on podcast on SoundCloud.com, as well as in the following cities. In Taiwan, also known as Formosa, in Zhanghua, Cable Zhanghua Channel 4 on Xinpingdao Cable TV, and in Tainan, Cable Nantian Channel 4 on Nantian Cable TV. In the United States, in Boston, Massachusetts, Comcast Channel 23, RCN Channel 8, and Verizon Channel 1960 on BNN Media. In Minneapolis, Minnesota, Comcast Channels 16, 17, and 75 on MTN. And in Dayton, Ohio, Spectrum Cable Channels 5, 6, and 23 on DATV. Additionally, Supreme Master Television is available worldwide in more than 232 countries, territories, and regions via Roku Streaming TV and Apple TV in 111 countries on Amazon Fire TV, as well as on shortwave radio in 46 countries in Sub-Saharan Africa and 72 countries in Europe, North Africa, and the Middle East on WRMI 15770 kHz, in 19 countries in South and Central Americas on WRMI 4980 kHz, and in 41 countries in Central, South, Southeast, and Western Asia on WRMI 7570 kHz. Supreme Master Television is also available in Canada on Joy TV via channel 656 on Telus Satellite TV and Bell TV Canada, as well as locally on numerous cable and IPTV networks. Please search by postcode at joytv.ca/channel-finder for full channel listings. On D-Dish Satellite TV in Inner Mongolia Autonomous Region, Buryatia, Russia, and throughout Mongolia on channel 222. Plus, in Mongolia in Erdenet City, Darkhan, and the capital city of Ulaanbaatar, channel 215 on Univision Cable TV. In New Zealand, channel 1 on Mainland Television. In Peru, on Aciri TV. In Ancash, DKR channel 7. In Huancayo, Cable Red channel 10. And in Lima, Cable Visión channel 108, Cable Peru channel 79, Super Cable channel 8, Servi Cable channel 10, and Cable Lasso channel 8. In Puno, channel 11 on Televisión Universitaria Cable TV. In Taiwan, also known as Formosa, in Zhanghua, Cable Zhanghua channel 4 on Xinpingdao Cable TV. In Kaohsiung, channel 4 on Phoenix Cable TV. In Tainan, Cable Nantian channel 4 on Nantian Cable TV. And in Taoyuan, Cable Taoyuan channel 4 HD on North Taoyuan Cable TV. In the United Kingdom, channel 264 on Connected Freeview. And FreeSat channel 161 and Sky channel 192 on Showcase TV. And in the United States on Public Access TV. In California, in Cupertino, Los Altos, Mountain View, and Sunnyvale, channel 15 on KMVT. In Gilroy, channel 20 on CMAP TV. In Sacramento, channel 18 on Access Sacramento. In San Francisco, channels 29 and 76 on Comcast SF Commons. In San Jose, channel 15 on Create TV. And in Saratoga, Comcast channel 15 and AT&T U-verse channel 99 in the San Francisco Bay Area on KSAR. In Connecticut, in Windsor, Access channel 5 on Wind TV. In Florida, in Tampa Bay, Comcast channel 20, Frontier channels 30 and 36, and Spectrum channels 638 and 639 on TVCN TV. In Georgia, in Atlanta, channel 24 on Comcast and channel 142 on Google Fiber. In Illinois, in Chicago, Comcast and RCN channel 21 on CAN TV. In Kentucky, in Louisville, Spectrum channel 200 on Louisville PA TV. In Massachusetts, in Amesbury, channel 12 on AC TV. In Boston, Comcast channel 23, RCN channel 83, and Verizon channel 1960 on BNN Media. in Cambridge, Channel 96 on CCTV, in Framingham, Comcast Channel 9, RCN Channel 3, and Verizon Channel 43 on AFTV, in Lexington, Comcast Channel 8, RCN Channels 3 and 613 HD, and Verizon Channel 35 on LPTV, in Newton, Comcast Channel 8, RCN Channels 15 and 580 HD, and Verizon Channel 34 on New TV, in Quincy, Channel 8 on QATV, in Waltham, Comcast Channel 8, RCN Channels 3 and 613 HD, and Verizon Channel 47 on WCAC-TV, in Westboro, Verizon Channel 24 and Charter Channel 191 on WTV, and in Worcester, Channel 194 on WCCA-TV, in Minnesota, in Minneapolis, Comcast Channels 16, 17, and 75 on MTN, in New York, in Brooklyn, Optimum Channel 69, RCN Channel 84, Spectrum Channel 56, and Verizon Fios Channel 44 on Brick TV, and in Manhattan, RCN Channel 82, Spectrum Channels 34 and 1995, and Verizon Fios Channel 33 on MNN. In Great Neck, North Shore, Long Island, Cable Vision Channel 20 and Verizon Fios Channel 37 on PATV Long Island. In Queens, Spectrum Channels 34 and 1997, RCN Channels 82 and 85, and Verizon Channels 34 and 37 on QPTV. And in White Plains, Optimum Channel 78 and Verizon Channel 45 on White Plains PATV. In North Dakota, in Bismarck, Channel 12 and Channel 612 HD on Dakota Media Access. In Ohio, in Dayton, Spectrum Cable Channels 5, 6, and 23 on DATV. In Oregon, in Corvallis, Channel 29 on CAM. In Gresham, Comcast Channel 22 and Frontier Channel 33 on Metro East. And in Portland, Comcast 22 on Open Signal TV. In Texas, in Houston, AT&T U-verse Channel 99, Comcast Channel 17, Phonoscope Channel 96, and Suddenlink Channel 99 on HMS TV. And in Washington, in Kitsap, Comcast Channel 12 and Wave Channel 3 on BCAT. In Thurston County, Comcast Channel 22 and Fairpoint Cable Channel 22 in Yelm on TC Media. And in Yakima, Spectrum Channel 192 on YCTV.
Our programs offer many languages. Please visit suprememastertv.com/schedule.
Nos programas offrent plusieurs langues. Veuillez visiter suprememastertv.com/schedule.
Nuestros programas ofrecen varios idiomas. Visiten suprememastertv.com/schedule.
Nossos programas oferecem vários idiomas. Acesse suprememastertv.com/schedule.
हमारे कार्यक्रम पेश किए जाते हैं कई भाषाओं में. कृपया देखें suprememastertv.com/schedule.
我们的节目提供多种语言，请看 suprememastertv.com/schedule.
Rancangan kami menawarkan banyak bahasa, sila kunjungi suprememastertv.com/katabanschedule.
Marami juna mutawafira bila adi di minal lugat. Yurja ziyare suprememastertv.com/schedule.
Наши программы предлагают много языков. Пожалуйста, посмотрите suprememastertv.com, касайтесь schedule.
Манай нэвтрүүлгүүд олон хэлээр гардаг. Цочлох хаяг suprememastertv.com, төшөөрөөс schedule.
Also, be sure to follow us on our socials, Facebook in 13 languages, Instagram in 6 languages, and Twitter in English and Spanish, as well as on Tumblr by searching Supreme Master TV.
In today's news, Norway sends funds to nourish Malawi children. Growing number of Arab students studying at Israeli universities. Australian solar-powered train leads way to green transportation. Major aircraft maker tests flying electric vehicle. Singapore startup finds a way to lower glycemic index in foods, vegan milk popular in Ireland, and Chinese engineer develops smart cat shelter. All this and more on Supreme Master Television, your constructive global network.
Norway assists in improving food security in Malawi. Norway has donated approximately $3.6 million to the World Food Program, WFP, to help Malawi children have access to school meals in food insecure districts. From March to October 2019, the funding is set to benefit almost 767,000 youngsters in early child development centers and primary schools. As one of the organization's biggest supporters in Malawi, the Norwegian government has provided funding of $13.4 million to help WFP's work in the nation since the year 2014. Such a charitable consideration gladdens our hearts, Norway. God bless your elevated nation as well as the World Food Program. May all vulnerable children around the world receive the kindest care and support in the loving benevolence of the divine.
An increasing number of Arab students study at Israeli higher learning institutions. The number of Israeli Arab students in college and universities in the country has more than doubled in the 10 years up to 2018, with over 48,600 students. At the same time, the number of Arab women enrolled has risen 2/3 from the 1990s. Since 2012, the Israeli Council for Higher Education had allocated about $342 million to help more Israeli Arabs attain university degrees. Support in preparing for university entrance examinations is offered to Arab high school students, as well as 800 scholarships each year. Many thanks, Israel, for encouraging the aspirations of all your precious citizens. And congratulations, Arab Israeli students, on your significant educational accomplishments. May all young people be given wonderful opportunities to study, develop, and contribute to society in heaven's grace. Up next, solar powertrain from Australia leads the way to green transportation. We thank the gods, goddesses, and angels around us for the innumerable times they advised us invisibly and kept us safe. Please stay tuned to Supreme Master Television. We'll return with more foresighted news after these messages.
By what acts can I escape a sorrowful lot in this unstable samsara, migration and transmigration, which is full of misery? To find out more, please join us on Wednesday, April 17, 2019, for part one of our two-part program entitled From Jainism's Holy Akaranga Sutra, Book 2, Lectures 8 and 10 on Words of Wisdom.
Hello, vibrant viewers. It's Nimbo, the Nubian Ibex. May I encourage you all to be cool vegans like me. Today, I want to share with you the benefits of petting a cat. Studies have shown that it releases endorphins. Scientists have linked having a pet cat to lower heart rates and blood pressure. Cats enjoy being pet under their chin, on their head, and on their lower back. An open body posture with a high tail generally means the cat is ready for some cuddling. Thank you and love you so much for being veg and going green to save the planet for all of us humans and all co-inhabitants alike. And thanks for tuning in. Now, the weather around the world.
New report praises Australian solar train for leading the way. A recent report by Australia's Climate Council's Cities Power Partnership has praised the nation's small town of Byron Bay for their solar train. Launched in 2017, the eco-friendly train was a 1949 diesel model that was retrofitted with an electric engine, solar panels, batteries, and a hybrid braking system. Producing zero emissions, the train is setting a roadmap for other regions to follow to help clean the air and reduce the greenhouse gas emissions associated with public transport. High five, Byron Bay, for your pioneering solar train. In the blessings of the Providence, may more cities and regions do all possible to bring our planet to a sustainable era, starting with an Earth-protecting vegan diet.
Boeing completes first test of autonomous flying electric vehicle. United States-based major aircraft manufacturer Boeing has successfully completed the first test of the electric autonomous passenger air vehicle, PAV, at an airport in Virginia, USA. PAV will be able to fly for 80 kilometers on a charge, take off and land vertically like a helicopter, and fly with wings like a normal airplane. The approximately 9 by 8.5 meter vehicle will help the world transition into a new era of fast, efficient, and comfortable zero-emission urban travel. Boeing is also developing a fully electric autonomous cargo air vehicle, able to carry over 226 kilograms. What an amazing creation, Boeing, to help people travel in fast, safe, and environmentally friendly ways. We look forward to the release of your new vehicles so we may view our beautiful planet from the skies in divine blessings.
Singapore Food Laboratory invents anti-diabetic blend. Singapore's Alchemy Food Tech has created a plant-based blend to reduce the glycemic index, GI, of foods. Low GI foods help in the prevention and management of type 2 diabetes as they release glucose into the bloodstream more slowly. The powdered form of the blend, Fiber Plus, can be added to refined foods such as rice, bread, and noodles to lower the GI while keeping the taste, texture, and color intact. In addition, the grain form of the blend, fiber grain, is also available for cooking with rice. Vegan and gluten-free, the GI-lowering products are the result of studying hundreds of plant compounds over 3.5 years. Founded in 2015, the company is currently collaborating with various food manufacturers to incorporate the anti-diabetic blend into refined foods. Congratulations, Alchemy Food Tech. May your innovation help improve the health of many. Coming up, vegan milk gaining popularity in Ireland. We'll just spend a moment and do a stretching routine to loosen tense muscles and increase blood flow to our brains. Supreme Master Television will return in just a moment with more gladdening news.
The earth can satisfy our needs, but not satisfy our greed. So please, use only what you need. It's not like we can go shopping somewhere else.
Welcome back to Noteworthy News, refreshing news for a revitalized world. Popularity of plant-based milks rise dramatically in Ireland. The beginning of 2019 witnessed an extraordinary 40% increase in sales of plant-based milks in Ireland compared to the previous year. Data released by Spain-based consumer panel research company Kantar World Panel also detailed a promising upward trend of sales of vegetarian side dishes and vegetarian meats, which rose 35%. This is happening during the growing popularity of Veganuary, a campaign by the United Kingdom charity of the same name, encouraging people to try the vegan diet for January as well as the rest of the year. As veganism continues to grow, by the year 2023, global plant-based milk sales are expected to rise to almost $30 billion. Thank you for this delightful news, Kamta World Panel. In God's grace, may the enchanting country of Ireland develop into a vegan paradise.
Chinese engineer develops smart cat shelter. Inspired by his concern for stray cats, Wan Xi, a computer engineer at Beijing, China's technology company Baidu Inc., used artificial intelligence, AI, technology, and Baidu Brain's EasyDL tool to develop an AI smart cattery that provides comfort to stray cats during winter. Using cameras capable of facial recognition of cats, the shelter's door slides open for a feline visitor to enter through a small hole. Inside the shelter, there are food, water, toys, and a litter box. The shelter's temperature is kept at 27 degrees Celsius, and an oxygen monitoring ventilation system is used to keep the air fresh. Additionally, cats are scanned for health issues. We deeply appreciate your brilliant AI smart cattery, Wan Xi. Heaven bless you. May we attend to the diverse needs of our beloved animal friends as we build a caring world in the love of the Providence.
Supreme Master Ching Hai joyfully present Wan Xi the Shining World Invention Award and a gift of $10,000 to further this benevolent project in heaven's mercy. May you continue to be inspired by inner guidance for a better world. God bless.
Supreme Master Ching Hai is deeply grateful to the beloved God for all the financial help, comfort, and support to the afflicted and needy, and or any good cause over the years, as a humble vessel for His compassion and love toward His precious children.
Time now to enjoy the joke of the day entitled Garden of Eden.
Eve asks Adam in the Garden of Eden,
Adam, do you love me and me only?
Sure thing, darling. Who else?
And now we have a heartline from Shahar in Syria.
My heart is full of gratitude to beloved Supreme Master and all Supreme Master television staff. We really enjoy and benefit from every program on Supreme Master Television. My beloved Master, I met you inside by inner vision before I knew that you were here on this planet. Your light took me to supreme worlds. When my longing led me to read your book, The Key of Immediate Enlightenment, I knew immediately that you are the light I met inside me. I then started to follow your lectures and all the programs on Supreme Master Television, longing to meet you soon. Thank you so much, beloved Supreme Master, for saving our spirits, thus raising the level of human consciousness, and for your efforts all these years to turn this planet into a peaceful vegan planet, saving the animals and improving the quality of life for all. Shahar from Syria.
Dear Shahar, thank you for sharing your experience with us. How lucky you are that you have always been in contact with your divine self, guiding you to Supreme Master Ching Hai. It was meant to be that one day you would recognize an enlightened master. We wish the shining people of Syria much peace, purity of heart, and comfort at all times. May humanity soon be vegan to create the paradise for which we long. In Allah's blessings, Supreme Master TV staff. P.S. Master says, so touched by your purity and love. Syria is fortunate to be blessed with such a noble soul. May heavens guide you further on your spiritual paths. Till we meet, may Allah bless you and protect Syria always.
We welcome your hotlines and stories. Please send them to heartline@supremeMasterTV.com.
It's been a pleasure to have your company on Noteworthy News.
May the celestial melodies enrich your heart and soul.
We thank all the reporters, journalists, photographers, camera persons, individuals, groups, companies everywhere in the world for all your contributions and news that bring hope to humans and animals, thus uplifting the atmosphere of our planet. May heaven bless your noble endeavors and protect you always, especially while on duty.
Our programs offer many languages. Please visit suprememastertv.com/schedule and suprememastertv.com/NWN.
Peace news around the world, November 2018. For the first time, Taliban members from Afghanistan attend a high-level international meeting hosted by Russia with the goal of initiating peace talks with the US, the Afghan High Peace Council, and several other countries. The African Union establishes a $100 million US dollar peace fund to facilitate conflict avoidance and support peace efforts and reconstruction discussions. Chile commits to improving relations with the indigenous Mapuche people by providing housing subsidies, infrastructure enhancements, and increased representation in government. China and India conclude the 21st meeting on border issues with a commitment to resolve their differences through wisdom and peaceful negotiations. Colombia sets up a football tournament between Venezuelan migrants and Colombian aid workers to ease relations in a migrant camp and support integration. In a further step towards reunification of the island of Cyprus, two new border crossings between the south and the north have been opened, bringing the total number to 9. Former members of the Ogaden National Liberation Front, ONLF, of Ethiopia return home following its peace accord with the Ethiopian government. Ethiopia's president and fellow senior women officials launch a new nationwide peace campaign to consolidate reforms and help to settle disputes. Over 10,000 people from Ethiopia and Eritrea join together for a 10-kilometer peace run in support of the country's peace agreement signed in July 2018. Flights resume between Ethiopia and Somalia for the first time in 41 years. The leaders of Ethiopia, Eritrea, and Somalia meet and agree to respect Somalia's sovereignty and celebrate the upcoming lifting of United Nations sanctions on Eritrea. France works to return 26 royal statues to Benin, with plans to restore many more artworks to African countries that request to have them back. Leaders from over 60 nations gather in France to commemorate 100 years since the armistice ending World War I, solemnly reaffirming their shared duty of preserving peace and the message of never again.
Greece and Macedonia agree to revise school books in both nations to foster peaceful relations. India and Pakistan agree to build a new border entry point and road to make it easier for Indian Sikh pilgrims to visit a holy shrine in Pakistan. Israel and several groups in the Palestinian territory of Gaza agree to ceasefire mediated by Egypt. Pyongyang and Seoul send experts on a mission to upgrade and connect railways as agreed on by the two Korean leaders. Pyongyang and Seoul remove all firearms, guard posts, and landmines at the village of Panmunjom and replaces military personnel in the joint security area with unarmed security guards. Seoul and Pyongyang jointly apply for Korean traditional wrestling to be included on the United Nations Educational, Scientific and Cultural Organizations, UNESCO's, Intangible Cultural Heritage List. Korean leaders exchange gifts in appreciation of peace progress, with Seoul reciprocating Pyongyang's gift of 2 tons of precious pine mushrooms with an airlift of 20,000 boxes of tangerines from Jeju Island. Marking the end of 4 decades of opposition and conflict, leaders of Lebanon's 2 Christian parties shake hands in formal reconciliation. Former members of armed groups in Rwanda finish a course in vocational and entrepreneurial skills to ease their reintegration into society. Saudi Arabia's crown prince, openly welcomes Christian leaders from the US for a cordial visit at the royal palace. The government and armed groups in South Sudan agree to a ceasefire in the northwest region to allow citizens to harvest their crops in peace. For the first time, Sudan welcomes the mediation efforts of South Sudan, which lead to a ceasefire and peace talks in two border regions. Venezuela destroys over 15,000 weapons to be converted into raw material for a government house building project.
Thank you, and may heaven shower you with love and blessing. For more details, please visit SupremeMasterTV.com.
Our programs offer many languages. Please visit SupremeMasterTV.com/schedule.
Akashinga Field Ranger Kelly Shimgambura has gained self-confidence from her work and acquired skills. She told the BBC, "When I manage to stop poachers, I feel accomplished. I want to spend my whole life here on this job, arresting poachers and protecting animals." Watch on to find out more.
Hello, precious viewers. I am Alegna. The people in Zimbabwe send you exuberant greetings with smiles. Today's program, Akashinga, Brave Women Protecting Zimbabwe's Wildlife, is about a shining example of constructive change for animals and humans occurring in Africa. Akashinga, or the Brave Ones, in Shona, a language spoken in Zimbabwe, is a unique and compelling project created by Damien Mander of Australia, who is the founder and CEO of the International Anti-Poaching Foundation, or IAPF, that operates in southern and eastern Africa. Akashinga specifically protects wildlife in Zimbabwe's Lower Zambezi ecosystem. According to the World Wildlife Fund, or WWF's Living Planet Index, the vertebrate animal populations, including mammals, birds, amphibians, and reptiles, fell, on average, by a highly worrisome 52% between 1970 and 2010. Sadly, some species are very close to extinction, even those whose homes are in environmentally protected areas. Some reasons include over-exploitation, overall habitat loss, pollution, and climate change. The deeply saddening practice of trafficking in animal parts has gone on for years in Africa and elsewhere in our world, resulting in an enormous nosedive in the population numbers for certain wildlife species. For example, a project called the Great Elephant Census found, based on a count of savanna elephants in 18 African countries, 144,000 elephants were lost between 2007 and 2014, roughly a one-third population decline. The census takers estimate that there are still 350,000 plus elephants left in Africa. But think about this. About 100 years ago, there were 10 million elephants on the continent. As a young man, Damien Mander served in a Special Forces Division of the Australian military. After an honorable discharge, he worked as a consultant, helping to train hundreds of military police in the Middle East. After a few years, he left that engagement and headed to Africa, as he had heard of a need for an effective response to wildlife poaching and felt his military background and skills could help address this crime against nature. During a 2009 visit to the continent, Damien Mander realized that too many ill-trained and ill-equipped rangers and the wildlife they protect were losing their lives due to these eco-damaging trades. Some animal poachers are trophy hunters who illegally shoot wildlife for recreation or personal trophies or both. Others kill animals for bushmeat or are part of sophisticated wildlife trafficking syndicates, trading in body parts like rhino horns and elephant tusks. Rangers on the front lines are in much danger from these lawbreakers pursuing profits. During his travels in Zimbabwe, Mander encountered the horrific sight of an elephant slain by poachers. The Australian said he felt a sadness like none other before. He asked himself this question: would I be brave enough to give up everything in my life to try and stop the suffering of animals? The answer was yes. Mander then sold all his assets, including real estate investments and other valuable possessions. With his life savings, he founded the IAPF, a nonprofit direct action law enforcement organization, with the intention to bring economic and social opportunities to women in rural Zimbabwe. He started the IAPF's Akashinga Project. He selected underprivileged women from the community, including unemployed single mothers, abuse victims, wives of poachers in prison, widows and orphans, to be part of the team. Primrose Maslaru, a vegan, is one of the over 30 highly trained female Akashinga field rangers who each receive a salary for their vital work. Her mother passed away at age 6, and she does not know the whereabouts of her father. As he abused her, Primrose left her husband and now takes care of their baby on her own. Primrose is very grateful for being a part of Akashinga and proud to be a guardian of Zimbabwe's treasured animals. The field rangers are beautiful and strong. What you may not know is that they are also sensitive and know how to de-escalate confrontations. Of this excellent team, the British news organization BBC said that Africa's first all-women anti-poaching unit is changing the way that animals are protected and arresting poachers without firing a single shot. Over 70 poachers have been apprehended thus far through Akashinga's fine work. Let us take a moment to hear a positive message. We will be right back. Please stay tuned to Supreme Master Television.
Tisang Organic Farm, Ensuring the Health of Planet Earth, Part 2 of 2. Watch on Wednesday, April 17th to find out more.
Welcome back to Akashinga, Brave Women Protecting Zimbabwe's Wildlife on Supreme Master Television. Damian Mander was looking for an innovative solution for the conservation of endangered species in Africa. He wanted a direct response to wildlife trafficking that would work with local communities. His Akashinga pilot project started in 2017 with 16 female participants, and in its second stage expanded to 36 women. Mander, who personally does the training of the anti-poaching squad, says his approach imposes a training regimen that is based in part on the instruction he received while in the special forces. Moreover, he says, the drills used are tougher than the ones he utilizes to train male rangers. The extensive knowledge imparted by Mander includes law enforcement principles, first aid, crisis management, and leadership skills. Of those women who underwent the rigorous and demanding course, only 3 dropped out. According to the IAPF, when it comes to this line of work, women have proven to be more effective at de-escalating situations as opposed to antagonizing them. The nonprofit also says that a rural African woman with a salary invests in their family and local community up to 3 times more than a man. IAPF board member, conservation biologist, and deputy dean of the School of Wildlife, Ecology, and Conservation at Zimbabwe's Chinhoyi University of Technology, Dr. Victor Muposhi, believes that this project demonstrates true empowerment because the women chosen to be field rangers are selected from an at-risk and vulnerable group. From his early analysis of the program, he has found the participants are becoming community leaders. Developing conservation skills in communities creates more than just jobs, says Dr. Muposhi. It makes local people directly benefit from the preservation of wildlife. He believes this novel approach can help save highly endangered species like the elephants and rhinos, as well as entire ecosystems. Akashinga field ranger Kelly Chigumbura has gained self-confidence from her work and acquired new skills. She told the BBC, "When I manage to stop poachers, I feel accomplished. I want to spend my whole life here on this job, arresting poachers and protecting animals." Strong values such as self-discipline, confidence, integrity, compassion, and reliability are demonstrated by the brave ones. And the women are admired by students, especially school-age girls, who more and more see the Akashinga field rangers as their role models. They also sometimes pay visits to local school, Vander says, where they are mobbed like rock stars and speak to classrooms about the importance of protecting wildlife. There is one more point to note about the IAPF's extraordinary story. Over time, Damian Mander realized that he had a crucial soul-searching question to resolve. Does a cow value her life more than I enjoy barbecue? He knew the answer was yes, and he ultimately switched to a vegan diet. TEDx is a forum where distinguished speakers share new ideas and thoughts with others in their community. Mander revealed in one of his TEDx talks that in the past he had been guilty of speciesism, or a form of discrimination against non-human species by humans based on an assumption of superiority. He said, "We've all had pets or other animals in our lives. We can't deny our understanding of the feelings that each animal has, the ability to suffer pain or loneliness and to fear. Like us also, each animal has the ability to express contentment, to build family structures, and want to satisfy basic instincts and desire. Animals are treated as property and referred to as property. And we pay people to do things to animals that none of us would engage in personally. Just because we don't see it up close does not mean we are not responsible." Mander has further stated that given his work in wildlife protection, his embrace of a plant-based lifestyle avoids the hypocrisy of saving one animal only to eat another. Following the lead of Damian Mander, the entire Akashinga team has committed to being vegan.
"It's great. I don't miss meat at all," says Akashinga field ranger Vimbai Kamure.
Well done, Damian Mander, all International Anti-Poaching Foundation members and the Akashinga field rangers. Your activism and commitment to positive social change, eco-sustainability, and endangered wildlife preservation are definitely creating a better tomorrow for many humans and animals in Africa.
Supreme Master Qinghai gratefully present Damian Mander the Shining World Compassion and Hero Award, plus a joyful $50,000 contribution toward this noble mission in God's mercy. May you, all involved and in your care, be forever protected and blessed by all heavens and earths, with all love and gratitude.
Supreme Master Qinghai is deeply grateful to the beloved God for all the financial help, comfort, and support to the afflicted and needy, and or any good cause over the years, as a humble vessel for hears, compassion, and love toward hears, precious children.
For more information on the International Anti-Poaching Foundation, please visit iapf.org. Admired viewers, thank you for sharing this time with us today. Up next is The Prophecy of Master Peter Dunov, Part 3 of 4, on Between Master and Disciples, right after Noteworthy News. May God's loving protection be with you always.
Our programs offer many languages. Please visit suprememastertv.com/schedule and suprememastertv.com/GPGW.
Nos programmes offrent plusieurs langues. Veuillez visiter suprememastertv.com/schedule et suprememastertv.com/GPGW.
Nuestros programas ofrecen varios idiomas. Visiten suprememastertv.com/schedule y suprememastertv.com/GPGW.
Nossos programas oferecem vários idiomas. Acesse suprememastertv.com/schedule e suprememastertv.com/GPGW.
हमारे कार्यक्रम पेश किए जाते हैं कई भाषाओं में. कृपया देखें suprememastertv.com/schedule और suprememastertv.com/GPGW.
我们的节目提供多种语言，请看 suprememastertv.com/schedule 和 suprememastertv.com/GPGW.
Rancangan kami menawarkan banyak bahasa. Sila kunjungi suprememastertv.com/keharapan-schedule dan suprememastertv.com/keharapan-GPGW.
برامجنا متوفرة بالعديد من اللغات. يرجى زيارة suprememastertv.com/schedule و suprememastertv.com/GPGW.
Наши программы предлагают много языков. Пожалуйста, посмотрите suprememastertv.com/schedule и suprememastertv.com/GPGW.
Τα προγράμματα μας προσφέρονται σε πολλές γλώσσες. Παρακαλούμε δείτε suprememastertv.com/schedule και suprememastertv.com/GPGW.
Welcome to Supreme Master Television, constructive programming for a peaceful world. Programs offer many languages. Please log on to our program schedule for more details. suprememastertv.com/schedule. This is Supreme Master Television, your constructive global TV channel.
We thank all the reporters, journalists, photographers, camera persons, individuals, groups, companies everywhere in the world for all your contributions of news that bring hope to humans and animals, thus uplifting the atmosphere of our planet. May heaven bless your noble endeavors and protect you always, especially while on duty.
Thank heaven for our beautiful world, for the birds that soar in the immense sky, for the precious flora that adorns our earth in an exquisite array of colors, for the awe-inspiring and majestic sceneries, and for all the amazing animals, our co-inhabitants, that generously share their beauty and unconditional love. Blessed are we to be guests on this magnificent planet. In deep gratitude, may all creations thrive in peace and dignity under the merciful grace and protection of divine love.
Salam sejahtera. Penonton-penonton yang penyayang means greetings, loving viewers in Malay. I'm Rayyan in lively Penang state of splendid Malaysia. Peace means your nation is put back on the world map as a safe touristic destination. Thank you. Now that we can visit your country feeling secure and comfortable, may Allah bless you and your country always.
está? That's how are you in Portuguese, the official language of Mozambique. I'm Mimuna. Soulful Mozambique and the world are forever grateful to you individuals, as well as groups, organizations, who lovingly and wholeheartedly devote time, resources, energy, etc. to spread compassion through veganism. May heaven always watch over you. Welcome to Noteworthy News, pleasant news for a hopeful world.
Pleasant news for a jubilant world. Supreme Master Television brings you good news from around our beautiful planet. 24 hours a day, 7 days a week. Our programs can be viewed online at SupremeMasterTV.com, as well as on YouTube and iOS or Android apps.
We are delighted to announce the following new Supreme Master Television outlets on Internet Radio, Icecast Directory, Online Radio Box, and Radio.net using search Supreme Master TV. Also on podcast on SoundCloud.com, as well as in the following cities. In Taiwan, also known as Formosa, in Zhanghua, Cable Zhanghua Channel 4 on Xinpingdao Cable TV, and in Tainan, Cable Nantian Channel 4 on Nantian Cable TV. In the United States, in Boston, Massachusetts, Comcast Channel 23, RCN Channel 8, and Verizon Channel 1960 on BNN Media. In Minneapolis, Minnesota, Comcast Channels 16, 17, and 75 on MTN. And in Dayton, Ohio, Spectrum Cable Channels 5, 6, and 23 on DATV. Additionally, Supreme Master Television is available worldwide in more than 232 countries, territories, and regions via Roku Streaming TV and Apple TV in 111 countries on Amazon Fire TV, as well as on shortwave radio in 46 countries in Sub-Saharan Africa and 72 countries in Europe, North Africa, and the Middle East on WRMI 15770 kHz, in 19 countries in South and Central Americas on WRMI 4980 kHz, and in 41 countries in Central, South, Southeast, and Western Asia on WRMI 7570 kHz. Supreme Master Television is also available in Canada on Joy TV via Channel 656 on Telus Satellite TV and Bell TV Canada, as well as locally on numerous cable and IPTV networks. Please search by postcode at joytv.ca/channel-finder for full channel listings. On D-Dish Satellite TV in Inner Mongolia Autonomous Region, Buryatia, Russia, and throughout Mongolia on Channel 222. Plus, in Mongolia in Erdenet City, Darkhan, and the capital city of Ulaanbaatar, Channel 215 on Univision Cable TV. In New Zealand, Channel 1 on Mainland Television. In Peru, on Asiri TV. In Ancash, DKR Channel 7. In Huancayo, Cable Red Channel 10. And in Lima, Cable Vision Channel 108. Cable Peru Channel 79. Super Cable Channel 8. Servi Cable Channel 10. And Cable Lasso Channel 8. In Puno, Channel 11. On Televisión Universitaria Cable TV. In Taiwan, also known as Formosa, in Zhanghua, Cable Zhanghua Channel 4 on Xinpingdao Cable TV. In Kaohsiung, Channel 4 on Phoenix Cable TV. In Tainan, Cable Nantian Channel 4 on Nantian Cable TV. And in Taoyuan, Cable Taoyuan Channel 4 HD on North Taoyuan Cable TV. In the United Kingdom, Channel 264 on Connected Freeview. And FreeSat Channel 161 and Sky Channel 192 on Showcase TV. And in the United States on Public Access TV. In California, in Cupertino, Los Altos, Mountain View, and Sunnyvale, Channel 15 on KMVT. In Gilroy, Channel 20 on CMAP TV. In Sacramento, Channel 18 on Access Sacramento. In San Francisco, Channels 29 and 76 on Comcast SF Commons. In San Jose, Channel 15 on Create TV. And in Saratoga, Comcast Channel 15 and AT&T Universe Channel 99 in the San Francisco Bay Area on KSAR. In Connecticut, in Windsor, Access Channel 5 on Wynn TV. In Florida, in Tampa Bay, Comcast Channel 20, Frontier Channels 30 and 36, and Spectrum Channels 638 and 639 on TVCN TV. In Georgia, in Atlanta, Channel 24 on Comcast and Channel 142 on Google Fiber. In Illinois, in Chicago, Comcast and RCN Channel 21 on CAN TV. In Kentucky, in Louisville, Spectrum Channel 200 on Louisville PA TV. In Massachusetts, in Amesbury, Channel 12 on AC TV. In Boston, Comcast Channel 23, RCN Channel 83 and Verizon Channel 1960 on BNN Media. In Cambridge, Channel 96 on CCTV. In Framingham, Comcast Channel 9, RCN Channel 3 and Verizon Channel 43 on AFTV. In Lexington, Comcast Channel 8, RCN Channels 3 and 613 HD and Verizon Channel 35 on LPTV. In Newton, Comcast Channel 8, RCN Channels 15 and 580 HD and Verizon Channel 34 on New TV. In Quincy, Channel 8 on QATV. In Waltham, Comcast Channel 8, RCN Channels 3 and 613 HD and Verizon Channel 47 on WCAC-TV. In Westboro, Verizon Channel 24 and Charter Channel 191 on WTV. And in Worcester, Channel 194 on WCCA-TV. In Minnesota, in Minneapolis, Comcast Channels 16, 17, and 75 on MTN. In New York, in Brooklyn, Optimum Channel 69, RCN Channel 84, Spectrum Channel 56, and Verizon Fios Channel 44 on Brick TV. And in Manhattan, RCN Channel 82, Spectrum Channels 34 and 1995, and Verizon Fios Channel 33 on MNN. In Great Neck, North Shore, Long Island, Cablevision Channel 20 and Verizon Fios Channel 37 on PATV Long Island. In Queens, Spectrum Channels 34 and 1997, RCN Channels 82 and 85, and Verizon Channels 34 and 37 on QPTV. And in White Plains, Optimum Channel 78 and Verizon Channel 45 on White Plains PATV. In North Dakota, in Bismarck, Channel 12 and Channel 612 HD on Dakota Media Access. In Ohio, in Dayton, Spectrum Cable Channels 5, 6, and 23 on DATV. In Oregon, in Corvallis, Channel 29 on CAM. In Gresham, Comcast Channel 22 and Frontier Channel 33 on Metro East. And in Portland, Comcast 22 on Open Signal TV. In Texas, in Houston, AT&T U-verse Channel 99, Comcast Channel 17, Phonoscope Channel 96, and Suddenlink Channel 99 on HMS TV. And in Washington, in Kitsap, Comcast Channel 12 and Wave Channel 3 on BCAT. In Thurston County, Comcast Channel 22 and Fairpoint Cable Channel 22 in Yelm on TC Media. And in Yakima, Spectrum Channel 192 on YCTV. Our programs offer many languages. Please visit suprememastertv.com/schedule.
Nos programmes offrent plusieurs langues. Veuillez visiter suprememastertv.com/schedule.
Nuestros programas ofrecen varios idiomas. Visiten suprememastertv.com/schedule.
Nossos programas oferecem vários idiomas. Acesse suprememastertv.com/schedule.
हमारे कार्यक्रम पेश किए जाते हैं कई भाषाओं में. कृपया देखें suprememastertv.com/schedule.
我们的节目提供多种语言，请看 suprememastertv.com/schedule.
Rancangan kami menawarkan banyak bahasa, sila kunjungi suprememastertv.com/katabanschedule.
Marami juna mutawafira bila adi di minal lugat. Yurja ziyaret suprememastertv.com/schedule.
Наши программы предлагают много языков. Пожалуйста, посмотрите suprememastertv.com касательно schedule.
Манай нэвтрүүлгүүд олон хэлээр гардаг. Сошлох хаяг suprememastertv.com төшөөрөөс schedule.
Also, be sure to follow us on our socials, Facebook in 13 languages, Instagram in 6 languages, and Twitter in English and Spanish, as well as on Tumblr by searching Supreme Master TV.
In today's news, Norway sends funds to nourish Malawi children. Growing number of Arab students studying at Israeli universities. Australian solar-powered train leads way to green transportation. Major aircraft maker tests flying electric vehicle. Singapore startup finds a way to lower glycemic index in foods, vegan milk popular in Ireland, and Chinese engineer develops smart cat shelter. All this and more on Supreme Master Television, your constructive global network.
Norway assists in improving food security in Malawi. Norway has donated approximately $3.6 million to the World Food Programme, WFP, to help Malawi children have access to school meals in food insecure districts. From March to October 2019, the funding is set to benefit almost 767,000 youngsters in early child development centres and primary schools. As one of the organisation's biggest supporters in Malawi, the Norwegian government has provided funding of $13.4 million to help WFP's work in the nation since the year 2014. Such a charitable consideration gladdens our hearts, Norway. God bless your elevated nation as well as the World Food Programme. May all vulnerable children around the world receive the kindest care and support in the loving benevolence of the Divine.
An increasing number of Arab students study at Israeli higher learning institutions. The number of Israeli Arab students in college and universities in the country has more than doubled in the 10 years up to 2018, with over 48,600 students. At the same time, the number of Arab women enrolled has risen 2/3 from the 1990s. Since 2012, The Israeli Council for Higher Education had allocated about $342 million to help more Israeli Arabs attain university degrees. Support in preparing for university entrance examinations is offered to Arab high school students, as well as 800 scholarships each year. Many thanks, Israel, for encouraging the aspirations of all your precious citizens. And congratulations, Arab Israeli students, on your significant educational accomplishments. May all young people be given wonderful opportunities to study, develop, and contribute to society in heaven's grace. Up next, solar powertrain from Australia leads the way to green transportation. We thank the gods, goddesses, and angels around us for the innumerable times they advised us invisibly and kept us safe. Please stay tuned to Supreme Master Television. We'll return with more foresighted news after these messages.
All information concerning the scientific evidence of climate change and its solution is in Supreme Master Qinghai's book, From Crisis to Peace. Supreme Master Qinghai presents the major factors associated with global warming and, more importantly, its root cause, the livestock industry.
The smartest way would be to stop the worsening of global warming by being vegan. It sounds very simple, but it is the best solution, the most effective, and the effect of it will be felt almost immediately.
A must-have for you and your friends, From Crisis to Peace book, free to download at crisis2peace.org.
Hello, vibrant viewers. It's Nimbo, the Nubian Ibex. May I encourage you all to be cool vegans like me. Today, I want to share with you the benefits of petting a cat. Studies have shown that it releases endorphins. Scientists have linked having a pet cat to lower heart rates and blood pressure. Cats enjoy being pet under their chin, on their head, and on their lower back. An open body posture with a high tail generally means the cat is ready for some cuddling. Thank you and love you so much for being veg and going green to save the planet for all of us humans and all co-inhabitants alike. And thanks for tuning in. Now, the weather around the world.
Thank you.
New report praises Australian solar train for leading the way. A recent report by Australia's Climate Council's Cities Power Partnership has praised the nation's small town of Byron Bay for their solar train. Launched in 2017, the eco-friendly train was a 1949 diesel model that was retrofitted with an electric engine, solar panels, batteries, and a hybrid braking system, producing zero emissions. The train is setting a roadmap for other regions to follow to help clean the air and reduce the greenhouse gas emissions associated with public transport. High five, Byron Bay, for your pioneering solar train. In the blessings of the Providence, may more cities and regions do all possible to bring our planet to a sustainable era, starting with an Earth-protecting vegan diet.
Boeing completes first test of autonomous flying electric vehicle. United States-based major aircraft manufacturer Boeing has successfully completed the first test of the electric autonomous passenger air vehicle, PAV, at an airport in Virginia, USA. PAV will be able to fly for 80 kilometers on a charge, take off and land vertically like a helicopter, and fly with wings like a normal airplane. The approximately 9 by 8.5 meter vehicle will help the world transition into a new era of fast, efficient, and comfortable zero-emission urban travel. Boeing is also developing a fully electric autonomous cargo air vehicle, able to carry over 226 kilograms. What an amazing creation, Boeing, to help people travel in fast, safe, and environmentally friendly ways. We look forward to the release of your new vehicles so we may view our beautiful planet from the skies in divine blessings.
Singapore Food Laboratory invents anti-diabetic blend. Singapore's Alchemy Food Tech has created a plant-based blend to reduce the glycemic index, GI, of foods. Low GI foods help in the prevention and management of type 2 diabetes as they release glucose into the bloodstream more slowly. The powdered form of the blend, Fiber Plus, can be added to refined foods such as rice, bread, and noodles to lower the GI while keeping the taste, texture, and color intact. In addition, the grain form of the blend, Fiber Grain, is also available for cooking with rice. Vegan and gluten-free, the GI-lowering products are the result of studying hundreds of plant compounds over 3.5 years. Founded in 2015, the company is currently collaborating with various food manufacturers to incorporate the anti-diabetic blend into refined foods. Congratulations, Alchemy Food Tech. May your innovation help improve the health of many. Coming up, vegan milk gaining popularity in Ireland. We'll just spend a moment and do a stretching routine to loosen tense muscles and increase blood flow to our brains. Supreme Master Television will return in just a moment with more gladdening news.
Choice. It's a noble duty to save the planet. Supreme Master Ching Hai.
to noteworthy news, refreshing news for a revitalized world. Popularity of plant-based milks rise dramatically in Ireland. The beginning of 2019 witnessed an extraordinary 40% increase in sales of plant-based milks in Ireland compared to the previous year. Data released by Spain-based consumer panel research company Kantar World Panel also detailed a promising upward trend of sales of vegetarian side dishes and vegetarian meats, which rose 35%. This is happening during the growing popularity of Veganuary, a campaign by the United Kingdom charity of the same name, encouraging people to try the vegan diet for January as well as the rest of the year. As veganism continues to grow, by the year 2023, global plant-based milk sales are expected to rise to almost $30 billion. Thank you for this delightful news, Kantar World Panel. In God's grace, may the enchanting country of Ireland develop into a vegan paradise.
Chinese engineer develops smart cat shelter. Inspired by his concern for stray cats, Wan Xi, a computer engineer at Beijing, China's technology company Baidu Inc., used artificial intelligence, AI, technology, and Baidu Brain's EasyDL tool to develop an AI smart cattery that provides comfort to stray cats during winter. Using cameras capable of facial recognition of cats, the shelter's door slides open for a feline visitor to enter through a small hole. Inside the shelter, there are food, water, toys, and a litter box. The shelter's temperature is kept at 27 degrees Celsius, and an oxygen monitoring ventilation system is used to keep the air fresh. Additionally, cats are scanned for health issues. We deeply appreciate your brilliant AI smart cattery, Wan Xi. Heaven bless you. May we attend to the diverse needs of our beloved animal friends as we build a caring world in the love of the providence.
Supreme Master Ching Hai joyfully present Wan Xi the Shining World Invention Award and a gift of $10,000 to further this benevolent project in Heaven's mercy. May you continue to be inspired by inner guidance for a better world. God bless.
Supreme Master Ching Hai is deeply grateful to the beloved God for all the financial help, comfort, and support to the afflicted and needy, and or any good cause over the years as a humble vessel for His compassion and love toward His precious children.
Time now to enjoy the joke of the day entitled Garden of Eden.
Eve asked Adam in the Garden of Eden,
Adam, do you love me and me only?
Sure thing, darling. Who else?
And now we have a heartline from Shahar in Syria.
My heart is full of gratitude to beloved Supreme Master and all Supreme Master television staff. We really enjoy and benefit from every program on Supreme Master television. My beloved Master, I met you inside by inner vision before I knew that you were here on this planet. Your light took me to supreme worlds. When my longing led me to read your book, The Key of Immediate Enlightenment, I knew immediately that you are the light I met inside me. I then started to follow your lectures and all the programs on Supreme Master Television, longing to meet you soon. Thank you so much, beloved Supreme Master, for saving our spirits, thus raising the level of human consciousness, and for your efforts all these years to turn this planet into a peaceful vegan planet, saving the animals and improving the quality of life for all. Shahar from Syria.
Dear Shahar, thank you for sharing your experience with us. How lucky you are that you have always been in contact with your divine self, guiding you to Supreme Master Ching Hai. It was meant to be that one day you would recognize an enlightened master. We wish the shining people of Syria much peace, purity of heart, and comfort at all times. May humanity soon be vegan to create the paradise for which we long. In Allah's blessings, Supreme Master TV staff. P.S. Master says, so touched by your purity and love. Syria is fortunate to be blessed with such a noble soul. May heavens guide you further on your spiritual paths. Till we meet, may Allah bless you and protect Syria always.
We welcome your hotlines and stories. Please send them to heartline@supremeMasterTV.com.
It's been a pleasure to have your company on Noteworthy News.
May the celestial melodies enrich your heart and soul.
We thank all the reporters, journalists, photographers, camera persons, individuals, groups, companies everywhere in the world for all your contributions of news that bring hope to humans and animals, thus uplifting the atmosphere of our planet. May heaven bless your noble endeavors and protect you always, especially while on duty.
Our programs offer many languages. Please visit SupremeMasterTV.com/schedule. And SupremeMasterTV.com/NWN.
Blissful reunion in Sihu, the 2019 Lunar New Year celebration, part 3 of 6. Watch on Friday, April 19th to learn more.
Offer many languages. Please visit SupremeMasterTV.com/schedule.
Nos programmes offrent plusieurs langues. Veuillez visiter SupremeMasterTV.com/schedule.
Nuestros programas ofrecen varios idiomas. Visite SupremeMasterTV.com/schedule.
Nossos programas oferecem vários idiomas. Acesse SupremeMasterTV.com/schedule.
हमारे कार्यक्रम पेश किए जाते हैं कई भाषाओं में. कृपया देखें SupremeMasterTV.com/schedule.
我们的节目提供多种语言，请看 SupremeMasterTV.com/schedule.
Rancangan kami menawarkan banyak bahasa. Sila kunjungi SupremeMasterTV.com/kehadapan-schedule.
Marami juna mutawafira biladi di minal lugat. Yurja ziyaret SupremeMasterTV.com/schedule.
Наши программы предлагают много языков. Пожалуйста, посмотрите SupremeMasterTV.com/schedule.
మా కార్యక్రమాలు అందజేస్తున్నాయి అనేక భాషలలో దయచేసి చూడండి సుప్రీం మాస్టర్ టీవీ చుక్కా కామ్ ఎదురు స్లాష్ షెడ్యూల్
లవ్ అండ్ ఫ్రటర్నిటీ దట్ ఈస్ ద కామన్ బేస్ ది ఎర్త్ విల్ సూన్ బి స్వెప్ట్ బై ఎక్స్ట్రాడినరీ రాపిడ్ వేవ్స్ ఆఫ్ కాస్మిక్ ఎలక్ట్రిసిటీ ఐ హోప్ యు ఫెల్ట్ ఇట్
ప్లీజ్ కంటిన్యూ వాచింగ్ టు ఫైండ్ అవుట్ మోర్
Supreme Master Qinghai's lectures are not a complete meditation instruction. Please do not try alone. For free of charge guidance, please visit godsdirectcontact.org or contact any of our centers near you.
Today's episode will be presented in English with subtitles in Arabic, Polaxi, also known as Vietnamese, Bulgarian, Chinese, Czech, English, French, German, Hindi, Hungarian, Indonesian, Japanese, Korean, Malay, Mongolian, Persian, Polish, Portuguese, Punjabi, Romanian, Russian, Spanish, Telugu, and Thai. ส้มเซยที่ประเสริฐท่านผู้ส้มที่กระตือรือร้นคอยซื้อว่าอุ่นค่ำจากคมหักไหลาวประชาชนขอพวกเฮาขอขอบใจทานสำหรับการนำทางของการดลใจสำหรับโลกที่ดีกว่าสาธารณรัฐประชาธิปไตยประชาชนลาวเป็นที่หูจักโดยทั่วไปว่าลาวเป็นประเทศที่เป็นภูเขาอยู่ในเอเชียตะวันออกเฉียงใต้มีดินฟ้าอากาศแบบมรสุมของเขตฮอนและมีแม่น้ำคลองไหลผ่านประเทศประเทศเพื่อนบ้านได้แก่เมียนมากัมพูชาจีนไทยและเอาลักที่หูจักกันว่าเวียดนามประชาชนลาวเป็นผู้ที่นับถือศาสนาพุทธพุทธศาสนามีอิทธิพลสำคัญต่อวัฒนธรรมลาวและเป็นส่วนสำคัญในชีวิตประจำวันในสมัยโบราณลาวอยู่กันเป็นกลุ่มของชุมชนเผ่าอยู่กันแบบกระแจกกระจายและจนถึงทุกวันนี้มีหลายกลัว47กลุ่มคนสาดเผ่าและมี80ภาษาแตกต่างกันในดินแดนแห่งนี้มีพลเมืองประมาณ7ล้านคนประชากรส่วนใหญ่อยู่ในชนบท 85% ขึ้นอยู่กับการเกษตรกรรมส่วนใหญ่มีอาชีพโดยการปลูกเขาการเฮ็ดเกษตรกรรมยังคงอยู่บ่เปลี่ยนแปลงหลายกว่าศตวรรษแล้วมีคุณภาพที่เหนือการเวลาสำหรับชีวิตชนบทบ่อนี้ซึ่งบ้านเฮือนมีเสาค้ำและหน้าเขาที่ปรากฏว่าบ่ได้รับผลกระทบตามการเวลาที่ผ่านไปพวกเฮาเป็นเกียรติแนะนำอย่างย่อๆความขันเล่ากับทานท่านผู้ชมที่มีความเมตตาพวกเฮาปรารถนาให้มือของทานเต็มไปด้วยความหักอันบริสุทธิ์และหัวเราะกลัวสามทศวรรษทานอนุตรการชิงไห้ได้เหตุไห้โลกของเฮาสว่างสวัยโดยคำสอนจากสวรรค์ของทานอาจารย์ผู้ฮู้แจ้งอย่างสมบูรณ์ทานทายทอดการนั่งสมาธิถ้ำวิธิกวนอินให้กลุ่มคนที่ปรารถนาที่จะค้นพบธรรมชาติของพระเจ้าภายในทันทีและเพื่อบรรลุการหลุดพ้นจากการเวียนว่ายตายเกิดในชาติเดียวถ้ำวิธิกวนอินได้ถือปฏิบัติกันมาโดยท่านอาจารย์ผู้ฮู้แจ้งในอดีตทุกพระองค์เช่นพระพุทธเจ้าคอนฟูซิสกูรูนานักพระเยซูคริสต์เหล่าชื่อลอร์ดคริชนาลอร์ดมหาวีราศาสดามูฮัมเมดขอสันติสุขจงมีต่อทาน
และอีกหลากหลาย
ท่านเน้นย้ำว่าข้าเฮาจือจำเอาพระเจ้าอยู่ตลอดหับใช้อย่างเสียสละกับคนอื่นๆและเหตุการณ์กฎจักรวาลเฮาจะเข้าถึงอำนาจที่เสื่องสอนอันสูงส่งของเฮาในฐานะที่เป็นมนุษย์และจะเข้าใจแจ้งจุดมุ่งหมายของเฮาที่มายังโลกทานอนุตรจารย์ชิงไห้เป็นตัวอย่างพิเศษที่ยังคงอยู่ของความเมตตาทานทรงความซอยเหลือด้านวัตถุและการเงินและเช่นเดียวกับความหักให้กับผู้ลี้ภัยผู้ที่บ่มีที่พักอาศัยเหยื่อไผ่พิบัติจากธรรมชาติและเวียกการบรรเทาทุกข์อื่นๆที่จำเป็นท่านอนุตรจารย์ชิงไห้ได้ขอบใจอย่างลึกซึ้งต่อพระเจ้าที่หัก
สำหรับการช่วยเหลือทางการเงินทั้งหมดความสะดวกสบายและการสนับสนุนให้แก่คนทุกข์ยากและขัดสนและสาเหตุที่ดีมาดลนับปีในฐานะเป็นเหื้อตำต่อยของสำหรับทางความเมตตาและความหักต่อลูกๆที่มีค่าของทางท่านอนุตรจารย์ชิงไฮได้รับการสนับสนุนและความหักจากองค์การต่างๆซึ่งจากรัฐบาลและบุคคลต่างๆเช่นเดียวกับรางวัลหลากหลายจากพวกเขาเช่นรางวัลสันติภาพ2006กูซีและได้รับพิจารณาเขารับรางวัลโนเบลสาขาสันติภาพแห่งตะเวนออกโลกวิญญาณรางวัลผู้นำในปี1994รางวัลมหาวิทยาลัยในปี2008กุมภาพันธ์22และ25ตุลาทั้ง2ประกาศว่ามือฐานอนุตรจารย์ชิงไฮเป็นเกียรติศักดิ์ศรีพลละเมืองของสวรรค์อเมริกาและอื่นๆและได้รับการยกย่องตลอดปีที่มีรางวัลอื่นๆจำนวนหลากหลายและมอบให้ทานที่โดดเด่นการกุศลและการกระทำมนุษย
เฮาขออภัยสำหรับการบ่สามารถแสดงให้เห็นรางวัลและเกียรติยศอื่น
ๆเสียงที่แท้จริงสำหรับเพื่อนสัตว์ที่งดงามของเฮาทานอนุตรจารย์จึงให้ส่งเสริมสงบสุขและให้กินอาหารจากพืชเป็นหลักและจิตนาการว่ามวลมนุษย์ศาสตร์จะหูเมื่อและหับหูถึงความศักดิ์สิทธิ์ของทุกชีวิตโลกทั้งโลกเป็นบีแกนที่สงบสุขและหงเหื่องเป็นโลกที่คนและสัตว์ใส่ชีวิตด้วยความปองดองฟ้าสุขการเริ่มต้นเพื่อแพ่แนวทางวีแกนและร่วมถึงการแจกใบปลิวทางเลือกใหม่ของการดำรงชีวิตหารอาหารเจนานาชาติโลวินฮัตบริษัทผลิตภัณฑ์อาหารเจผลิตภัณฑ์ขนสัตว์เจโทรทัศน์ Supreme Master เช่นเดียวกันกับการโอล่มกับรัฐบาลที่มีอิทธิพลและผู้นำสื่อมวลชนและการเข้าร่วมการประชุมที่ถ่ายทอดทางโทรภาพเรื่องภูมิอากาศเปลี่ยนแปลงและอื่นๆ บ่ว่าเฮาจะหับผู้มั่นหรือบ่ก็ตามความพยายามของทานมีอิทธิพลอย่างหลวงหลายต่อความตื่นตัวของโลกเกี่ยวกับวิถีชีวิตที่เป็นมิตรกับสัตว์และหนทางแห่งความเมตตานี้สามารถนำสุติริวิญญูประเทศและในขณะปกป้องโลกของเฮาจากการเปลี่ยนแปลงภูมิอากาศและภัยพิบัติต่างๆมาโดนนาปีทานานุตราจารย์ได้เดินทางไปทั่วโลกหลายๆปีตั้งแต่ทวีปอเมริกาถึงแอฟริกาจากยุโรปถึงหมู่เกาะโอเชียเนียและจัดงานสัมมนาหลายหอยครั้งกับบุคคลทั่วไปและลูกศิษย์ของทานในหัวข้อจิตวิญญาณต่างๆหลายหัวข้อมื้อนี้เฮาได้รับพรเพื่อนำเสนอกับการบรรยายธรรมที่ลึกซึ้งเรื่องหนึ่งชื่อว่าการทำนายของอาจารย์ปีเตอร์ดูโนฟตอนที่3ของ4ตอนระหว่างอาจารย์และลูกศิษย์ให้ไว้ในภาษาอังกฤษในวันที่4เดือนสิงหาปี2015ในประเทศฝรั่ง
But obscured by the incessant supply of human deviation, you know, always separation, my religion better, even my sectional religion is better. Within the religion, they fight already, not to talk about a different religion. This is so nonsense. Insane. All the believers will have to unite and put themselves in agreement.With one principle, that of placing love as the base of all belief. Bravo. Whatever it may be, love and fraternity, that is the common base. Yeah. Whatever belief it may be.We should put love as the base of it. That's it. It's a ground, a foundation of any religion at all. So I'm happy, very pleased with this master that he doesn't say, okay, follow Christianity, follow Buddhism, follow Muslim, follow Hinduism, Jainism, etc., etc. Okay? The reason I read to you many days, these two, 3 days from Buddhist Sutra is because some stories that remind you to practice. Doesn't mean I advocate Buddhism. You understand that. You know that. That's why I renounce even my nun's robe. So that there's no boundary, you know, between you and I, between you and your brothers and sisters. Yeah? If I were a Buddhist nun, then I probably preach the same, of course.But then you, all the Buddhists, you think I belong to you. And you probably kind of indifference a little bit or differentiate to the Christian, to the Muslim, to the Jains, or to the Hindus. You understand? So I renounce absolutely everything. I renounce also my reputation, my, I'll say, the expectation of how I should look, how I should do things.And how I should teach you, or how I should behave myself, how I should live my life. I renounce everything to be free. Also to free you, understand, of all the concepts, of anything that it make a boundary, anything that imprison you. So I renounce everything. So I have all these high heels.In the beginning, it was just a joke, but I told my attendants and all that, be careful with all my spiritual weapons. This is one of them. Yeah? So now you know, okay? I don't fight with sword or guns.
and fight with my spiritual weapon. And they're cute, huh?
They're cute. Yeah.
Harmless. Lovely. Mm.
Most
everyone dates toy. Yes. One of the, I read somewhere in one of the magazine or newspaper in America a long time ago, they say, Jesus also has his own prediction. He said that I will be reborn as a woman and nobody will recognize me. Have you heard of this?
Yes.
Oh, you have?
Yes.
Oh, I thought it's a secret and I was so proud of that. I was worried you might not even believe me. You think I'm trying to, you know, prophesy for myself or something. It's true, huh? There was one like that. There was one prophecy like that from Jesus. Okay, you go now, where you belong.
The weapon, go down.
Weapon, no, go where it belongs. Yeah, this is where I keep my weapon. I keep my weapons wherever, appropriately, you know, wherever appropriate. Yeah. I have also a weapon up here and weapon everywhere, you know. It has to combine to make a powerful, powerful force, yeah? To attack all kind of walls that imprison you, yeah? You have too many walls, many concepts of how a master should look, how a master should behave, you know? Should always look holy, holy, and I don't care, yeah? As long as I can help you, I do anything. Anything that is harmless, of course. Thank you. Okay, so in the future, no? This is a near future, that all the believers will have to unite and to put themselves in agreement with one principle, that is of placing love as the base of all belief, whatever that belief may be. Love and...
Let's get started tonight.
We started already, long time ago. Love and fraternity, that is the common base. Yes. The earth will soon be swept by extraordinary rapid waves of cosmic electricity. I hope you felt it. A few decades, but it's better you don't feel too much because it's too powerful for you if you feel the whole thing. You know, sometimes it knocked me over. Yeah, I couldn't get up.
Is that the solar flares?
No. It's original cosmic power. The earth will soon be swept by extraordinary rapid waves of cosmic electricity. A few decades from now, beings who are bad and lead others astray will not be able to support their intensity, meaning they will reduce their power to mislead others or do bad things themselves. They will thus be absorbed by cosmic fire that will consume the bad that they possess. Then they will repent, because it is written that each flesh shall glorify God. Each flesh shall glorify God. I mean, all beings will glorify God. Yeah. Our mother, this is in parenthesis, huh? Each flesh will glorify God, meaning each being, yeah? Each moving being, sentient beings, will glorify God. Our mother, the earth, will get rid of men. Our mother, the earth, will get rid of men that don't accept the new life. So much respect for us, the woman. Even the master is man, but he wrote it, you know, fairly. He didn't say humans even, get rid of men who are bad, yeah, who don't accept the new life. She will reject them like damaged fruit. They will soon not be able to reincarnate on this planet, criminals included. Wow. We're going to live a criminal-free world. We're going to live in a criminal-free world. That is coming decades, in the coming decades. Yeah, probably already beginning, yeah. Maybe sometime that's why war broke out, you know, just to eliminate the badness. Okay, listen. Here, even today is the third, right? The fourth. Fourth. Okay. On the third even. Okay, yesterday. Yeah? Yesterday, 13 o'clock. 13:04. Yeah? I wrote down how many spiritual merit points I have, but you can't imagine. Because now it's a different system already. It's not just a billion, zillion, or gazillion of gazillion of gazillion of izillion of bizillion, but it's all the new numeral already changed and make into another new system because I can't count anymore. So I just have to make always new a symbol of numbers so that I know that I'm doing something. That's all. So that just count, but this really cannot count anymore now. Okay, so the 13:04 o'clock on the 3rd of August, yeah? It says here I have 182 trillions plus gazillion of azillion. That is non-countable. The azillion there is already a mutation of bizillion of izillion of orzillion of a gozillion of gizillion of gazillion and so weiter and so forth, so on and so forth. Understand? A spiritual merit point, SMP. Yeah. Thanks all you councils, all you power, cosmic power, God original power, all this. This is yesterday, okay? I wrote it short. I said, thanks all you, council power, cosmic God, original power. Now you understood?
Yes.
Now you understood what the master was saying, this master was saying. Okay. On the 2nd of August, yeah? Or 1st August or July, whatever, it's the same. Just to show it to you, okay? 2nd of August, 12:44 p.m. Yeah, that is I meditate roughly 11 hours. I wrote it here. Yeah, I mean not only sitting but standing, walking, working meditation altogether around 11 hours. That is from 1:32 a.m. until 12:44 p.m. that day. Yeah, so I didn't see you until afternoon. Remember? Mm. And I have 11 hours of that, of meditation, and I have 811 million gazillion of gazillion SMP. That was lower. But in a few hours or one day after, it's become, you know, gazillion already. Yeah. So it's very fast nowadays. And then again, I say thanks, O-O-U, I mean, sometimes I write your school, but if I don't have time, you know, I just say, oh, you, yeah? Original councils, yeah? Normally, I say louder than that and longer. If I thank them, I don't just say, oh, you councils. I wrote it down, but when I thank them in person, it's different. It's a long, long thank you in Pusu. I would praise them also for their power and their real quality. Like, thanks, mighty, merciful, Iosku, all councils, for all beings, enlightenment, love, and peace. And then I thank another one, like, I thank original universe power, immense and superb power, for all beings, enlightenment, peace, and love. And then I thank God, original power, for all beings, enlightenment, peace and love, or love and peace, yeah. And I thank our cosmic, you see this? Cosmic original power, you see? I wrote it here, it's not like I'm telling you now and I didn't do it. Even I say to them in meditation, or begin a meditation during and after, but I also wrote every time I count my spiritual merit point, I never forget to thank them. Yeah. See? Thanks. Are you councils? Yes. Are you power? God? Cosmic original power? Yeah? And I say, etc. For help. Yeah. I wrote it very short. Understand? Sometimes if I don't have time, at least I say thanks. Thanks and love all who helps forever. Yeah. If I don't have time to write all you, cosmic power, God power, then I wrote thanks all, okay? Yeah. But I never wrote down without thanks. Never. Always. You see, even here, like I don't have enough time, then I say thanks all for help, love you forever. Love you all forever, yeah? Forever plus, yeah? Or for eternity plus, yeah. And then I wrote down how much bad karma I erased, how much good karma I procure up to date.
Can you tell us how much?
Tell you what?
Tell us how much you need to talk
to you. Oh, I see. Okay. I read. Yesterday, huh? Huh? Yesterday, 3rd of August, is the last one, huh? The latest one. I had on 18, the hour is 18:29 p.m., yeah? I have 2 zillion gazillion of a zillion SMP, okay? Yeah. And then up to that time, it's maybe just a few hours, you know, from 14 to 18. And then the bad karma, I have minus 48 gazillion zero. Gazillion is many of gazillion of gazillion of billion of whatever, okay? Gazillion, not gazillion. Huh? So 2 zillion of gazillion of gazillion of gazillion of gazillion. G-E-R. Okay, you see that. You see that? Huh? I'm not telling lies. See that? Gazillion zero. Yeah, okay. Oh, well, even Master must prove it. Like Chakra, he would come and ask how I prove it to him, whether what I say is correct or not, you know, sincere or true or not. You see, gotta prove it. Yeah. Today, I did not know about this thing today, you see. Yeah, I did not intend to show this to you. I never wanted to show it. Just because I thought, what am I telling you? There's nothing I can prove it to you. What for, you know? Like boasting stuff. But now I read this, and it's just like he knew it. So now I just show it to you, okay? So yesterday, and the good karma I have, the bad karma, before I write bad karma, now I just write BK, because I don't want to write the word bad in here. So BK minus, you see? But the good karma, I write the big good karma. You see this? BK means bad karma, BK, yeah? And then good, I say good, big, yeah? Sometimes I say good K, sometimes I say good karma. It depends on how hurry I was. Eh? You don't think I'm hurry. I have a lot of, you don't think I have little time, but I have little time. I have to think of things. I have to organize this and that. Not just spiritual, but working. A lot of stuff, yeah?
Yeah.
And dogs need attention. They're old now. You never know when they die. So the more attention every day as much as possible. Hmm. Just now after I left you down outside, I came home and the Holly waking tail. And I also still need to hug him for a while and say, I love you. Are you all right? And everything, you know, because he cover little and I worry. I say, are you okay? Are you okay? And then I hug him, you know, kiss him and caress him. And then he's okay. happy, you know. And then all the dogs also want same. And then so it takes some time, yeah. Every little second counts. Then I give them some little snacks, you know. Then I have to go and refresh myself, yeah, and pick out what is suitable clothes for today, yeah. Sometimes I can pick out, sometimes I have to ask the God of dressing. Help. I don't know what to wear today, yeah.
่านผู้ชมที่มีพรสวรรค์ขอบใจสำหรับการเข้าร่วมกับพวกเฮาสำหรับรายการในมื้อนี้ในเรื่องการทำนายของอาจารย์ปีเตอร์ดูโนตอนที่3ของ4ตอนระหว่างอาจารย์และลูกศิษย์ที่จะมาต่อไปคือการเขียนของบาฮาอูลา7หอมผู้ตอนที่1ของ8ตอนในรายการถอยค่ำแห่งปัญญาทันที่หลังจากข่าวเด่นกรุณาอยู่หับชมโทรภาพ Supreme Master สำหรับรายการทางบวกที่มีหลายกว่านี้ขอให้ทานได้รับความสุขกับคุณความงามความดีแห่งสวรรค์ Gift Viewers Thank you for joining us for today's program entitledThe Prophecy of Master Peter Duno, Part 3 of 4 on Between Master and Disciples. Coming up next is Writings of Baha'u'llah, The Seven Valleys, Part 1 of 8 on Words of Wisdom, right after Noteworthy News. Please stay tuned to Supreme Master Television for more positive programming.May you be graced with divine virtues.
Our programs offer many languages. Please visit SupremeMasterTV.com/schedule and SupremeMasterTV.com/BMD.
Free of charge announcement for public service only.Free to download at suprememastertv.com/veg-restaurants.
Planning your next dine out? Ready to try some delicious vegan cuisine? Or maybe you're traveling soon? Here are some wonderful veg restaurants waiting for you to visit. irritating, free of charge public service announcement. For free download, further list and info, please visit suprememastertv.com/veg-restaurants.